Here it goes. Oh. I'm gonna take a drink of water. Now I was... Why is this so loud? I was in a oh, there's the cone. The cone's gone at least. Oh, okay, the cone's gone at least for a minute. Good to see you, Satibian. How you doing? My voice is feeling better. It is feeling better, which is nice.
Good luck.
Not 100%, but close.
Remember, we're all behind you in these horrid and scary halls. Way, way behind you.
Wow! Dang it, Prim. Thank you for the 100 biddies. Okay. Yeah, see, it is doing better. Alright. Okay, so this is the... Ow, Bart! Rude. This is the place we got to, which is supposed to be serene, but there's still like... What am I grabbing? What am I grabbing? Why am I... Okay. So, there's like legs and I don't... And then it becomes whatever this is. If I don't think about it too hard, it's nice. You know? And there is the soft music that's playing, at least. Right, there's at least the soft music that's playing. So, I just went through the basement and this super creepy... Oh, gosh, you're happy you're not knowing, it's true. So this is where we're at. Thank you for the pets. Oh, there's a little... We should pro- Oh no, this the sweet summer child over the... Our little pupper, he shouldn't see this. Oh no. Thank you, Nekomori. Thank you. That would be nice. All right, let's get moving. Oh, jeez, I can't see anything. It's freaking dark. Hold on. Let me scoot this a little bit so I can. Okay, that's much better. Okay, what do we got? Oh, I forgot I have to open things like that. Tinderbox, oil. Oh, that's right. Don't I have like? Okay. I'm not gonna like that. Okay, how do I check my inventory? I don't remember. What button is it to check inventory? Wait, I can lean? Since when can I lean? I had no idea. I didn't know I could freaking lean. Nobody ever told me that. Are you kidding? I can just be like, whoop, whoop, whoop. I didn't know I could lean. Okay, well that's new. What else is new? Is I inventory? Is you? What else is? Okay, I can jump. How do I run? Is it shift? It's shift. Okay, shift is to run. That's to jump. Right, control is crouch. I hate that I have to use the keyboard too. Is tab? Tab. That's it. Okay. I have 6 tinder boxes. I've got that hollow needle. Chemistry pot for some reason. I'm crystal clear and a few cuts and bruises. Lantern off. When in game, press X to turn it on. Okay. Okay, X is to turn it on. Wait, what? Okay, F. F is to turn it on. Okay. Oh. So... I didn't realize that I could, or first person dabbing, that's a good question. I didn't know I could lean. Okay, do I have stamina? Can I just run forever? I can just run forever, I just make noise, I guess? Basic game feature exists. Bark! I didn't you listen, does it tell you that you can lean? I don't know if it ever tells you that you can lean. Okay. Well, there's nothing down there. Alright, let's just do it. Let's just do it. Music is nice, I'm sure it gets worse indeed. I'm sure it does. You can run forever? Well, that's nice. Okay, there's 2 up here. There's 1 over there. Maybe we should go in the open door first, I suppose. Maybe we should. Ruthless Banana, hello. I'm so sorry. That is a little suspect to be the first message. But we can give it another try. Hello and welcome to the Awoker. You did get a sub during the subathon. Enjoy this wonderful event spawner. I'll sub to the Discord channel and add for viewing while you're here. She'll provide a light for you. That would be great. I would love a little bit of a light. Oh, this is. Oh.
Bet you a nickel one of them's gonna howl.
That startled me. Ow!
Cody bottom fingers, decody bottom fingers, a Cody bottom fingers, decody bottom fingers, decody bottom fingers, why Cody bottom fingers? Part of our journey.
So, you have ridden an elevator before?
Yes, the Colosseum at Regent's Park has one. It takes you to the gallery where you can view the panorama.
Good. This ride might be a little longer, and in the other direction.
Oh no. So that's what I'm gonna be doing. Aerator, thank you for 6 months. Enjoy those wonderful emits on our sub of the Discord channel and for viewing while you're here. And that 6 month sub badge? Daddy indeed. Come here, Aerator. Come next to Daddy. Oh, well, I get scared because that's what's gonna. Okay, Zuko. Alright. That's what you want. That's what you're gonna get. Alright. Here you go. Some Daddy playing Amnesia. Let's just. Cool. Alright. Huh, so this is where we have to go next then. Could just stay here next to the fountain for forever, yeah, that would be nice. Daddy can't be scared, yeah, you think so? Well, I guess we're about to find out, won't we? Is this gonna work? Is this where I'm supposed to go? Because that seems like, what are all those other doors? You know what, I'm not gonna think about it, I'm just gonna do it. It's not working, there it goes. That's what I thought. So I have to get that to work, and that's the whole thing. So I have a hub, this is my hub, and we have to get it to work. For these streams.
Yeah, boy.
Well, Fuzzy, that would require a machine room, okay. That would require me to have forethought, you know? That would require me to have forethought. But I didn't. So, there it is. You know, maybe it'll work. Maybe Daddy Redeem will just work. You know, it's locked. Okay. Let's put that in my notes. Okay. Now there is a candle. Can I light this? I can.
Give you me a good
old. Do I need to get, let's see, light restores my sanity, right? Darkness reduces my sanity, light restores my sanity. But light also attracts monsters, right? And I have to just not look at the monsters and hope that they look away. Oh my gosh. Okay. Alright. We can do this. We can do this. Study. Okay. Guest room. Let's go to the guest room first. He returned the cup of tea to the saucer and picked up the orb as one would an apple. Pondering on the strange happenings. What was that sound?
My journal is gone. What would they want with my journal?
My journal is gone. That was me speaking, right? Why is there a leech? Can I pick the leech up? Can I run it over? That's a cockroach. That is a massive cockroach. Get out of here. Get. Oh, rats. Okay. Where's their wind coming from? Can I just get out of here? Look at that. That's just glass. I could just break this and leave. I could totally just break this and leave. Oh, this is a note to myself.
2nd of July, 1839.
Oh, you're reading it?
I received a letter today from the Algerian governor's office disclosing the fate of Herbert's expedition.
Right.
About a week after my departure, Abdullah. One of the men traveling with us returned from the desert.
Okay.
He was badly injured, as if maimed by a lion. The man rambled deliriously about the expedition being attacked by something horrible.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
The French quickly dispatched a search party to look for the expedition. After searching for days, they found the camp abandoned without any trace of Herbert or his men.
Oh.
Tomorrow, I'll retrieve the things they recovered from Herbert's tent at the customs house. I don't know what to make of it, but I'm worried for him.
Yeah, jeez. Hi, Cody. How you doing? Cody changed his name to Cody. Cody did change his name to Cody. He did indeed. It's just Cody. It's just Cody. Although now I've started to say Cody with like a lot of E's at the end. That's what I've started to do now. How are things over here? Well, not so great. Not so great. We're playing Amnesia, Cody, and I don't wanna. Also, it's daddy mode right now, and I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do about this. What am I doing here? Can I pick the, why am I picking this up? I don't know why I'm picking that up. Anything in here? No? Anything in here? Oh! Yeah, there is something in here. Laudanum. Right, laudanum helps restore my sanity, doesn't it? I'm pretty sure it does. You love this game? Really? Well, then you're in for a treat as I get scared out of my mind. Whoa. What does laudanum do? To improve health and help heal wounds? I thought that was for sanity. That's for sanity in Darkest Dungeon, anyway. I'm looking forward to playing Darkest Dungeon, that's for sure. Come October. Okay, no, I'm not gonna light that. Hello. See, look, I can just take this and just smash the window and just get out of here, you know? Just bang. Oh. Well. There goes that idea, I guess. Would you get out of here? Just... How come I can't kill the cockroach? It's right there. It's huge. Look at that thing. Look at that thing. It's massive. Just...
That's rough, buddy.
I want it dead. He's gone through water already. I have gone through water already. Yeah, that was the last thing that we left off on, was me going through water. Can I light that?
Do it.
What is this? Oh, it's a bunny. Get out of here. Oh, that one's heavy. Maybe I can break the window with that. Maybe I can... Here it goes. Hey-ya! Oh, that didn't make it. Hold on. Hey-ya! Where did that... Did that not... Hey-ya! Why do we have such weak little baby arms? Weak little baby arms. Okay. Stuck due to a broken lock. Okay. Well then. Without a roach, at least. Yeah, champion, yeah. Yeah, you like these? Huh, you like these? You can indeed check it out with exclamation point VODs! Exclamation point VODs. If you want to see the first part of this where I scream my head off, that's where it would be. What is this? Is this a crowbar? Hey, it's a crowbar. Broken pieces of wood. Yeah, Cody, what are you up to today? What are you up to today, Cody? I do like saying it, by the way. It's cute. Guys, if you don't know Cody, what are you doing? How do you not? You know Cody. We raid him like every... We used to raid him every week, at least once a week. That's what we did. But Cody now has changed his schedule, so he ends... At least he's supposed to end before we end now. So, can we get a shout-out for Cody? Now we can't visit him like we used to at the end, but I can at least see him before I start streaming, which is nice. Because now that our schedules are different, we actually get to spend some time with each other, which is really nice.
3rd of July, 1839. Today I picked up Herbert's things at the customs house. I dug through the trove of documents he had carried and found a log detailing the expedition. The nature of this text...
Yeah, hit that button.
Quick notes to colorful accounts of transpired events.
Colorful accounts.
I skimmed the pages, trying to figure out what might have happened. May 17th, the day I was trapped inside the orb chamber, Herbert dryly states, recovered Daniel after 1 hour of entrapment.
1 hour?
This confused me greatly. I was suffocating within minutes. How could I have lasted an hour?
Huh.
I continued reading the peculiar text. Herbert states his facts without judgment or passion. But suddenly, I could read frustration into his text. He pushed his men to investigate the underground tomb, an effort which seems to have strained the minds of his men. Madness spread through the ranks, and Herbert had to take some extreme measures to continue. He finally visits the chamber himself, where he retrieves the orb to the surface. His account confuses me greatly. If he has the orb, what are those pieces in my drawing room?
Very interesting. Okay. Golos the... Is it Go... Golos the Corlos? I'm probably terribly butchering that. Hello and welcome to the Awoku. Glad to have you. Enjoy Blet Beans, sat at Citrine. Very, very confused. So... Is there multiple orbs now? Is that what's going on? Is there multiple orbs? For Sonadev, hello. Poltergussie, oh no. No thank you, why? Okay. Oh well. Oh, I can make noise, right? Like I can make noise to send something elsewhere. Oh, what am I doing?
Daniel.
What?
Still having nightmares, I see.
Yes. I can't shake them. They come every night.
Oh.
We'll put a stop to them. You'll see.
Will we? Will we put a stop to the nightmares? Oh, well. There you go. There's to let you know that I do have, indeed, shorts on to prove to you that I'm Twitch TOS safe. And apparently that happens every time daddy mode turns off. So right at the end of daddy mode, you get a little bit of shorts, you know. Cake stops the nightmares. Clearly, cake stops the nightmares. They look fake. Bork, they're not fake. you're just working on a story? Ooh, what are you working on? Very eloquently put, no. Oh, hey, lads, good to see you, by the way. There's two orbs last you checked. Hey, nice. Okay, well then. You're in my pocket. Thank you, Nekomori. I need some. Can I snuff this? No, I can't snuff it. Okay. Nice. All right, what do we got? There's some of my shirts. Pretty sure those are my shirts. All right, close that. There's another. Why is a shirt in a drawer, but also in the? Why is this such a mess?
You're such a good boy.
Thank you. Oh, gosh, I don't... Okay. It's just that this is so, like, there's so much peace, but I know... I know that it's not gonna be. Dang it. Draugr appears to be broken. Draugr's broken? Uh-oh. Wait, is Draugr broken or is it disabled? That's the question. Is Draugr actually broken? Or is it currently disabled?
He needs some milk.
Thank you for the milk. Okay, so can I use the crowbar? Can I use the crowbar to get this open? How do I... Okay. How do I use an item on the environment? How do I do that? Nope, it's broken. Okay. I can use it, but nothing happened. Okay. How do I use a... Mark, how do I use an item? I don't know how to use an item. Also, by the way, I need to. There it is. Okay. Too quiet, Mark. Oh, thank you for the daily jump scare reaction, Bark Patchworks. It's gonna happen a lot more. It's gonna happen a lot more. Believe me. I don't know how to use. Yeah. Hey.
The key. Please let it be here.
The key to what? The key to what? Why is it? At least there's so- Oh gosh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Oh.
Okay. Don't. Please don't open this. Please just leave. Please just leave. Okay. I stopped playing this game because I got scared into the fetal position. Yeah, Plushinator, I don't want to do it either. Oh. Take it for the best. You just want to hug and protect. Please do, Obscurity. Oh, I'll beep and bring. Don't. What? Nekomaru, what are you. What? You're supposed to. Supposed to be helping me. Is he gone? I think he's gone. Oh. I didn't expect to immediately have a thing. Oh gosh. Cody, why do you love this game? Why? What? You eat beans, you play thick, like, what? Why? Why? This is my first time. Intelligent Fool, it is my first time. I've never played before. Oh gosh. Am I crouching still? I was crouching. I didn't remember that I was crouching. Can I not? Okay. Wait, is this broken now? Oh, why did I take it? Okay. Ooh. Okay. Why was there a monster in here already? This is supposed to be like a sanctum area thing. Oh, whoa. Close that. Oh.
4th of July, 1839.
Oh.
It's done. The orb is assembled. I was awakened by an exhausting nightmare. Shaking and sweating, I retired to the drawing room with a cup of tea. The relic pieces lay spread across the table as I'd left them. But somehow, I knew how it was supposed to be. I fetched the tar, which I had prepared to fix the pieces together, and without fault, I joined them, producing the orb I remembered so clearly.
Oh.
The tar proved unnecessary. It was pushed out from the joining pieces as they merged on their own, with no adhesive. The ancient stone relic now rests on my table. Its immaculate surface and perfect shape could have been molded by a factory. This is all too strange.
Yeah, wouldn't you be a little concerned that you remade a thing that kind of drove you crazy in the first place? Wouldn't you be a little concerned about that? premium entertainment. Dang it, Spiffy. Oh, whoa. Oh.
Can I offer you a nice egg in this trying time?
Dang it. You were supposed to be nothing. It was supposed to be any. I think pretty much any redeem at this point just startles me. Oh. Oh. So wait, what was I supposed to find in here? Wasn't I supposed to find something? I don't remember. I was supposed to find a key in here, right? Oh, thank you for the boop. Was I supposed to find a key in here? Okay. I can't pick that up. Can I pick that up? I can. I don't see a key, right? Am I supposed to find a key? Hello? Key, I will. Any redeem? Listen, maybe not any redeem, but whole heckin' lot of them. Anything over here? No? Why was I in here? Was it just for the note? Okay. Well, Oh. I guess I'm leaving? Stupid roach. Bark. Oh. Oh, I can open these. Is there something in here? No? What about here? Oh, now I can't lower that now. Oh, it's stuck. Door stuck! Door stuck! Can I... Bleh. Bleh. Oh! I got unstuck. Nope, nothing in there. Okay. There is a key in there. Keep looking. Oh, is there really? And I just missed it? There is a key in here? Where's the freaking key? What? Oh, I see some texturing problems there. There is a key. Nope. Oh! Dang it. Oh, okay. What else is there? Nice. Where else is there to look? There's the thingy. I kind of want to light the... Oh, jeez. Do I shut the door or do I not? Oh, that's always the question. You full screened and now you have to shrink back to that? Hey, listen, you don't have to do anything there. Search within yourself, you will find the key. Did I already pick up the key and I didn't know it? Drawers, maybe? I already looked in the drawers. Right? Wait. Is the... Because it's like, let there be a key, and I haven't found a key. Thank you, Pupcaster.
Careful with the spoopy stuffs. Don't worry. Well, we've got your back. Three.
Okay, you know what? You know what? I haven't been able to see on top of stuff yet. So is it up here? Oh, I thought... Dang it. Pugs, thank you. Thank you for the 100 biddies. I feel like you have my back, but you also, like, want to see... Wait, what? What did it say I could grab? Wait, what? What was that? Oh, I'm grabbing the door. Okay, bark. Well, unless I'm blind, which I am a lot, I don't see a key anywhere in here.
Oh.
But this is what I was supposed to do, right? Was it just, it surely wasn't just the note. I don't know. Intelligible, I will welcome to the Owl Crew, which I bled Pete's at its stream. Go ask the monster. No! I don't want to go in. Oh. If it were in your drawers, you would have felt it. Well, true. Oh boy. Okay. Well. Oh. Mark. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing in here anymore. If there is a key in there, then stupid roach. Dang it. Did I get a key? I don't think I got a key, right? Sir William Smith has been marked. There's no way for him to know that the young man from the other day cast a terrible... Wait, what? Okay. This is a safe place, right? But the monster came in there. Where did I... Did I do the guest bedroom? Okay, it would be time for the study. Why did the music go not so nice? I'm sorry, what? Is there a dead body in here now? What the heck is this? What is this? Is this place not safe anymore? Did that thing grow freaking wings? That thing didn't have wings on it before, did it? Did that thing have wings on it before? It's your bedtime, but instead you have to go shovel. Aww, security, I'm sorry. I don't think this thing had wings on it before, did it? Free snack, ew! Anui, hello, welcome in! Enjoy blood being set up. Oh, nope, not yet. I think you probably have to hit that button first. Enjoy those wonderful mints, Bonaro, sub to the Discord channel, and add for viewing while you're here. Hello! I don't think that had wings on it before. Why can't I have the peaceful music, huh? I want the peaceful music back.
Hello.
Moist corpse. Ugh. What happened? You can pick up the random body part is worrying. Yeah,
hug, please.
It's all squishy. Why did it die? What killed it? How did it get in here? I have so many questions. Let's just say it's Ham. Oh, jeez. Obscurity, come on in here. This hug is for you. If anybody else wants to sneak in, that's okay too. Come here. Alright, good night, Obscurity. Go, good luck with the shoveling, and hope you sleep well when you do. Spoofed and you cannot be unspooped. Fisty, no punches. It's true. Good to see you, by the way. Welcome in. Okay. The strange letter frightened him, but it was also the only one which offered some comfort. Oh boy. Okay. Okay. Oh. I've never been caught yet, by the way. I've never been caught yet. So I don't know what happens when you do. Huh? No, just relax. Just relax. I'm fine. I'm fine. Oh, what was that? Oh. I'm not fine. Okay. Where's a light? Where's a freaking light? Just stay near the... Stay near the candles. Just look at the light. Look at the light. There's a light. Okay. Oh, that's right. I have a lantern. Okay. Am I safe in here? Should I close the door? Can I move this out of the way? Would this be a safe place to hide? No, it would not. Okay. Oh! I hate this so much. What is this? What is that? No! Whoa. I guess I should hurry. So that I'm not using my lantern this whole time. I guess I should light this candle. Okay, I'll light the candle so I can put away my lantern. Oh. Conserving oil is pretty important. Oh, man. Oh, why is it so dark? Just stay near the light. What is that sound? I don't like that sound. Whew. Oh, there's a pizza cube. Thank you for the pizza cube. Oh, this is past the water part. Yes, this is past the water part, Fisty. Yes, it is. Okay. Whew. Bring the statue. This little dude. All right, come on, little dude. You're coming with me.
Can I offer you a nice egg in this trying time?
Oh boy. I forgot that we brought safety stuff with us before. Oh, you're so adorable. I'm scared. Oh, whoa, listen. Oh, boy. Is there a place to hide? What is that sound? Light that. Okay. Okay. Oh, stop it! Oh. Woo, it was a broom last time. Yeah, it was a broom. It was a security broom. There's the outside. Okay. Oh, it's not gonna read this one? I have to read this one? Okay. Oh, gosh. Just give the gatherers a smooch on their lips. The... Yeah. Champion, why? Okay, okay. Stefano? Is that Stefano? Is the statue? The cone protects against the monsters. I wish it would. I wish it would. The human torso lying outside the door. Bleh. No. Oh, no. I'm not touching that thing.
Give your meat a good old rub.
It's important to keep your meat well seasoned, but that's not meat we're eating. We're not eating that meat. Mark. Hi, tier. How you doing? Oh, standards. Exactly. To my most trusted student and friend, John and Wave. Okay, wait. Regarding the discovery of the orb. Is this written from Daniel or is this written from the other guy? I don't know. I'm going to say that it's written from Daniel. The most remarkable thing happened as I was traveling through the Perusian woods this summer. I finally found one of the orbs I have been looking for the last 20 odd years. Okay, that's not Daniel. That's the other guy. That's the villain. What does the villain voice sound like again? It's a little deeper. It's a little more. It's a little bit of sinisterness. I finally found one of the orbs I have been looking for the past 20 odd years. It is as inexplicable as the elodrums described in the Hortus Conclusi. In the Hortus Conclusi. It was as it was told about, an underground mytheric temple crowned with unearthly artifact. The orb was big enough to fill my cupped hands, and the texture was smooth and jagged. Its color washed while rich. Contrast is not nearly enough to describe its nature. It was an impossibility, an artifact paradox captured within stone. I was staying in a nearby village called Altastalt, investigating one of the antiquated trails, when I finally found the cavern. I went inside and suddenly I could verify the truth of these enigmatic artifacts. They were real. Why is there a left and a right and a down? I don't understand. Do I go right or do I go down? I should have gone right. Fudge, now what do I do? How do I access the thing that I just picked up? Are they notes? Are they diaries? Or are they mementos? Discovery of an orb. There it is. Okay, there we are. That was very unintuitive of which button I should press. As you can understand, this is the most important discovery of my life. But it has also become my greatest fear. As I entered the underground chamber, I could feel that I was trespassing. Because of my curiosity, I did my best to fight these instincts and fetched the orb from its place. I scrambled out of the chamber and into the woods. I could sense something was following me. It bayed loudly as it closed in. The beast, this guardian of the orb, was relentless in its pursuit. I made my way to the nearby ravine where I stumbled upon some men fishing in a lake. I tried to warn them as I passed, but unfortunately they remained as I continued my escape. When I heard their cry of pain echo through the valley, I felt such a tremendous sense of relief, thinking I would be spared. Thank you for the boot. Suddenly, a blue shimmering light engulfed me and the colors of the forest were washed away before my eyes. I kept running through the bleak surroundings. The trees had turned charcoal black with leaves of cinder, the ground covered in murky water. I pressed on through the drenched land as the glowing ember gave way to a rising wind and rained on me. I could hear the pleading screams in the distance and I joined in as pain and fear overtook me.
I fell to the ground, gasping for air. This certainly must sound strange, but I had been carried miles away across the Alps to a grassy field outside Genoa. The Guardian had taken the orb from me, but still until this day I fear its return. Sometimes I lay awake at night, listening to the howling cry I heard in the forest. It has been nearly a decade since that day, and I still haven't been able to write about the incident. The last time we spoke, you told me about your interests and ongoing research into the mythic orbs, and I realized I owed you the truth about my visit to Alstasi. Your friend and mentor, Henrik Cornelius Agrippa. Well, that sounds, terrifying. Oh, boy. Okay. Well, that was a nice bit of reprieve from the darkness. Alright. Where do I go if there's a monster? I lit up that. I lit that up. How... I used that much lantern oil? Oh boy. Thank you for the boop. Oh, I think Daniel always narrates his notes. I guess Daniel narrates his notes. Okay. Alright. I don't like the baying of the whatever. Oh. Okay. Let's do this. If something approaches me, I have to hide.
Nice.
There's lantern oil. Okay. Ah! Ah! Oh gosh, oh no. Well, Blazer, if my voice had you in the trance, it's broken now. Can I just leave? Can I just break through that window and leave? Oh. Star Plump hasn't been used in Bark Bark in forever. Oh, I scared myself because I pressed the... Bart! Johnny Shush. What's outside the window? Often there's more monsters? Yeah, but, like... That was literally there to get freaked out. I'm so mad. Is this way safe? I've been this way. Oh, gosh. Thank you for the pets. That surprised you? Yeah, listen. Are you going to be okay? No, Daff. I'm not going to be okay. Oh, man. Playing the long game? Wow. Wow, playing the long game, Star. Mean. Okay. Okay. Why is there a dog?
Hardened.
Oh. This seems safe, but what if it's not? What if that dog comes to life? What do I do about it? Do I beat it to death with something? Oh, I don't like this at all. Is it safe to lock the door? Is it gonna come to life? Chambers of the human skull. Don't beat the pupper. Listen, I will beat whatever I have to. Chambers of the human skull. What does that even mean? Am I gonna...
Ugh. What are all these? Oh, a note. In Soviet amnesia, monster beat you to death. I think that's regular amnesia. That's I think that's just regular amnesia. Oh. Okay, so where is this anyway? I don't know the lore of this game. Prim, this is... I don't remember either. I remember some of it. Some of it's coming back to me now. We're in this giant castle. We were employed by this obviously evil guy who was like researching these awful occult things. These occult orb thingamajigs. And he's like making a monster or trying to discover like this, I don't know. He's trying to like summon an old one for all I know. And we realize that he's bad. And so we're like, okay, we have to fix this. We have to stop him. We have to stop him before he like summons an old one and like destroys the world. I don't know. And so we are Daniel in this game. We drink a potion to make us forget. And we like tuck ourselves away in the very far corners of this mansion and we make ourselves forget. And then as we come to and start discovering things, we're like, hey, listen, sorry that I made you forget about everything, but there's a reason I made you forget about everything. It's so you can stop him. So you gotta go stop the dude from being evil, and you forgot so that you can help fix things. And so we are slowly gathering notes on what's happened. And apparently, like, in Egypt, we found like this weird tomb with this artifact that like kind of made us go crazy a little bit. And it was like this orb that like shattered into pieces and we couldn't figure out how to put it back together. And we've had awful nightmares and people have been like maimed and hurt. And there's this invisible monster that's constantly always forever, always chasing us. And it's invisible. And we are trying to piece together what has happened and find a way to stop this dude from, like, summoning some Eldritch Horror. And the Eldritch Horror guy has been finding these orbs, and we found one. And he wants them all for some reason. We literally don't know. We don't know why he wants all the orbs, but that's why. And so we're trying to piece everything together and get down to where he is so we can kill him. And all of these monsters are freaking chasing us. And they're invisible, and we have no way to defend ourselves, but we just have to hide. And our sanity goes down real fast. So many old ones is your favorite pastime. Why, Anui? Why? You got, like, crazy orb that ended up causing a persistent shadow to pursue you. Yeah, there you go. Shadow. That's what it's called. It's called a shadow. So, absolutely no idea what's going on. So there you go. Messing with things that should not be messed with. Exactly. There you go. Our mission is to stop Alexander. Thank you. Why are you doing this again? This job sucks. It does suck. But I'm doing it because you guys got to over 1,000 subs. So you got... This is for you. After a short study, it is clear that the aggregation found among humans can be found in the dog. Fear and pain induce stress, which seems to trigger an endorphinogenous response, causing the animal to burst with energy. I believe that the catalyst is produced in the brain. It is difficult to determine exactly where and what it is, but I can sense it, and it reeks of cosmic genius. There is an inherent problem in harvesting this energy, since the creature is bound to die from the exercise. I must refine this process of torture to enable any real work to be done. More experiments must be performed, but it seems that only human beings are able to produce the amount necessary. It might be their ability to appreciate the severity of the process that ultimately augments their experience of terror.
Can I go home? I want to go home now.
I just don't trust that dog and that rabbit not to come to life.
pizza time.
I just don't trust it. You know? Ah!
Let's see what you have to offer.
Ten bundles. Bet you a nickel one of them's gonna
help. Oh, he insane!
X7 Embrave, X7 Embrave.
Why all the squishing sound? Oh, when did I get a pizza? I don't want to eat the pizza cube after just hearing squishing sounds. Ugh. Boundless, thank you for 41 months. A hearty oh to you. Thank you, Boundless, for 41 months. Enjoy those wonderfully limited spawn hours. Sub of the Discord channel and after doing while they're here. Sell high.
Ghost, 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 ghost,
ghost,
ghost, ghost, ghost, ghost.
Sell, thank you for the 100 biddies.
Ghost, ghost.
Wait, what? Why did he slow down? Okay, that got me. He slowed down right at the end. Rookies the Thief, hello. I see you're at the turning point of the game. Turning point of the game? What does that mean? What does that mean? Enjoy those wonderful emotes upon our sub of the Discord channel and ad for viewing while you're here. And that first time sub edge. Don't worry about it. What do you mean don't worry about it? Now I'm gonna worry about it. Why is there still sounds going off? Oh no.
Huh.
More. Oh gosh. The secret tunnel didn't get me. You turn 360 degrees and you walk away. You turn and go home? That sounds like a yeah. Oh, what did you do to this thing? Oh my gosh, that scared the crap out of me.
My just do it sound thing didn't play frown.
It did though. Oh, maybe we need to disable that for now. What is that thing? Is that a bird? Get out of my way. It's a bird all pinned up. Oh, gosh. Yeah, you did just do it. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna need to disable that for now. What does this say? Understanding balance. Milestones of human anatomy. Get out of my way! Canine jaw. Oh, he's all torn up. Oh. Oh, that bird's all torn up too. This is so gross. Oh. Oh. I'm so scared. Alright, Zuko, much love, good to see you. Good luck with your class. Okay. That's safe. Huh!
Pizza time. Huh.
Okay. This feels like a trap. Zuko, thank you. Oh, I had a pizza cube. I just closed both doors between me and whatever. I could just stay in here forever, you know. Can't believe we got you to play more Amnesia. Well, I didn't think you were gonna reach... Stop making those sounds. I didn't think you were gonna reach over 1,000 subs. Oh. Okay, I never thought you were gonna get there at all. I was like, yeah, this is fine to put that there because that's not gonna happen. And it happened. Oh. So, you know, you definitely, can I put this in front of the door? I'm gonna put this in front of the door. This is gonna stop anything from coming in, right? This'll stop anything. You thought wrong, clearly. Oh, you underestimated how much we love to see me get scared to death? Burn the book. Burn it. Burn the book. Burn. It won't burn. Oh, I threw that behind there. I hope I don't need that. Burn the apple? Why is it all moldy and squishy? Further disappointment. The antiquarian's latest findings yielded nothing. I'm still unable to grasp the inner workings of life and its realization to the power I sense within it. I shall pursue more books on the subject, but I suspect it will be in vain. Since no research has been made in my particular interest, I must attempt to fill that void myself. Clearly, humans emanate more of the energy I seek, but I hope animals will suffice as they would prove less of a hassle to require. Early work tomorrow? Alright, Daff, come on in here. This hug is for you. If anybody else wants to sneak in, that's okay too. Come here. Good night, Daff. Sleep well. Have a good night.
Oh.
And I have to play freaking... Oh. And we're playing Phasma tomorrow. I gotta get through tonight. I have to get through tonight. This is... Oh, what is this one? This one doesn't say. That one does... Oh, but... But... I do have a partner for Phasma. Get out of here. You... Can I break... Is that a... I'm sorry, what? Why is there... Why? Why does that... Behold. The triangle. Is it a triangle? It's more like a cup. Why would a mannequin... Why? Okay. You know what? Can I... No? Okay, I can't move that. Alright. Or eat a bunch of... No! No! Neither. What is this? Why is this... Is this a giant, like... What is this? What is that thing? Okay. Ah! Oh! Staying over by the light. Just stay over by the light. This is not good for my health. This is not good for my health. I scared you? I'm sorry, Prim. This is not the best time to have headphones on without the- and having the volume turned up. I'm sorry. Do I need to turn my compressor up? No need to lose your- Wow. Wow. A slight headache. Yeah, okay. Oh. And Discord and you scared the crap out of you. I'm sorry, okay? Calm down. Did you- you want me to calm down? There's so many. Why is it just stuffed? Well, I see why it was Chamber of the Human Skull. I shouldn't have to worry about opening drawers. Oh. Okay. Gosh. Is there anything in there that we actually need? No. Okay. So, what was the point of coming in here if nothing else to just be trapped? Because this is just... I'm just... I have to leave now? Is it just notes? Is that all I'm gathering is notes? Why did I even come in here? Oh. Okay. Okay. Can I burn that? Because I'd love to burn something. Well, darn. Oh, you actually have this. You actually have a skull at your work desk. Manatee? Why? Do you remember what it was called? The study? I think. I entered the study, and then I entered the chamber of the human skull. So am I supposed to take a human skull? Because if so, that's gonna suck. Okay. I do. I almost somehow wish I could play this in VR, even though it would be even worse. It would be so much worse. What am I saying? It would be so much worse. But I'd have better control over, like, everything. Is there Amnesia VR? Not that I'd ever play it, but does it exist?
That's rough, buddy.
Haven't played since the year it came out. Well, then there's a mod? Oof. Okay. Am I gonna have to immediately, like... I just feel like that door was gonna just... Why did I close that door? Why did I close that door? Now I've literally scared myself. Because... Oh! The canine spine... Oh gosh. Okay, where's the skull?
Owl?
The Mass Reaper, hello, welcome to the Owl Crew, which I blet bean senatoring, glad to have you. Oh.
Owl?
Ooh, thief, 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 hello, welcome to the Owl Crew, which I blet bean senatoring, glad to have you. Everybody else hasn't done so, hit that follow button and join us for more. Anything? How do I...
Owl?
Owl. Rokos, hello, welcome to the Owl Crew. Enjoy black beans. Sad, it's a tree, glad to have you.
Pizza time.
Oh. Huh. Oh. Thank you for the pizza cube. Oh gosh, okay.
Take a drink.
Oh gosh. Oh. Ushido, how you doing? Good to see you. I wish I hadn't thrown the skull so far. Okay.
What happened?
That is tiniest little light. What is this? Just cave in? I went the wrong way. Something's gonna be here. Something's gonna be here now that I've gone this far. What is that? What is that? Oh! Oh. Oh. Okay. Okay. Run for it. Just run for it. Just run for it. Just go.
Boy.
Okay, what? Professor Taylor was the second.
Good boy.
What was the... Do you want to know if I missed anything? Oh gosh, so that means I missed something. What did I miss? Was there a drawer or something that I was supposed to grab? What did I miss? I don't want to go back. I wish that the music was calm again. That would be nice. Yeah, I guess I want to know if I missed something.
Pizza time.
If it's something important. Can you do something with the cracked window? I have no idea. Thank you for the pizza cube. Oh, I wouldn't mind living in a huge castle like this. Do you want the spooky monsters with or without? I do not like the vivisected dog room. Neither do I. Can I do something with the window? Should I go? I don't want to frivolously go back. I'll only go back if I absolutely have to. Go throw something at it. Dang it. With sex aim and spooky monsters. Which do you want, champion? Which do you want? I don't want to go back. Wait, do I save? How do I save? He panted heavily, trying his best to keep himself from screaming. The medicine cabinet had been overturned and lay collapsed. He reached the broken glass and grabbed all the sedatives he could find. What if I had an edible and played? Would that help? How do I save? How do I save? Because I don't want to... How do I... I think it auto-saves? Great. Okay. Cool. Yep, cool. Love going back here. This is great. Sure do love this. Alright, I'm gonna go grab... Hey, Sativa, yes? Where is something to throw? Give me that statue again. There it is. Give me your statue. No, Nakamura, I'm not going to. It would take too long. Okay. Yeah. Gosh, I don't want to do this. Oh, there's a... Are held together by a weak wooden frame. Dang it, it's too small. Okay. Please don't come to life, dog. Phew. Alright. Here goes. Oh, I got some sanity back. Wait, am I supposed to be going out the window? I'm supposed to be going out the window? I can't... You know when I said, can I just go out that window? I didn't think I would actually be going out that window. But here I am going out the window. Can we just leave? Can we just drop down and leave? Let's just run away forever. We're fine. Okay, we're fine. We can just run away forever. Okay. Okay. You know what? Nowhere is safe, and we'll just curl up into a ball and die. How about that? How about we just curl up into a ball and die? Is that okay? Why is there like weird goo oh my gosh. Oh. Is this? Oh. Whew, my heart only has a few cuts and bruises. My heart's got more than that going on. All right, my heart's got a lot more than that going on. Oh. What is this? When will it be my turn? Have I not shown restraint? Have I not shown restraint? My patience spans centuries. From where I came, mankind is not even wasted, wasted a breath, yet I bow to you. I have done so much for you, and I have gained nothing in return. Agrippa, I trusted you. It was I who, in all fairness, should have entered that gate. What? My eyes! Yeah, sorry. Your heart monitor would be good for this, if only it worked. If only it worked. What is this? Just a little gear? Oh, I need that. Why can't I carry it, though? Why can't I carry it? Oh, there's another gear. Oh, boy. Oh, did it bork? Did what? Oh, yeah. It borked a long time ago. You know what? Let's see if I can open it. Why not? Let's just see if I can open it. Maybe it won't bork, but I have a feeling it'll bork. Let's see. I can't even press it. Yeah, my heart monitor stopped working a long time ago, and they haven't fixed it. They haven't fixed it yet. So, sadly, I can't do, where am I? Oh, I got so confused just now. My heart rate would be going crazy, I'm sure. Emergency decelerator. Yeah, I kind of need that. Probably. You know, I probably kind of need that. Okay, so... Oh. Okay. What is that and why does it do that? Am I supposed to take the gear? Okay. I'm gonna put that down. I'm gonna light that up. Why is it so dark? Barrel contains a few drops of oil.
You're such a good boy.
Refill the lantern with a few drops of oil. Okay.
Two shots of vodka.
Of vodka. Ooh, Solotron bonus, good night. See you tomorrow. Take the gun. I wish there was a gun. I wish there was a gun to take. All key items just go into your inventory. Okay. Two shots of oil. Oh, gosh. Okay.
If the elevator breaks down again, make sure to use the steam engine to build up pressure before channeling it into the machinery. Adjust the levers to get the right amount of pressure inside the chamber. The meters should read up 8 and down 8. Make sure the flow is set according to the following chart. Trinity steam set functions, 4 phase amplitude, complete steam flow cycle. Note that the machine will check proper configuration till all rods are inserted.
Stupid cone of shame. Okay. The meter should read up 8. Would somebody just... Is this going to go into my notes? Is this going to go up into my notes? Yeah, we've got to build up pressure. Insert all rods before release. It's important. It will go into my notes. Okay. Up 8 and down 8. Trinity steam set functions, 4 phase amplitude, complete steam flow cycle. Picked up flow cycle rod. Hey. Why am I still losing sanity? Crystal clear, a few cuts and bruises. Great.
Can I just carry a saw blade with me? And gosh, I wish there was a gun. Multiple rods, as a matter of fact. But it's so short notice, you haven't had time to stretch, King. Well, you should always be ready. You should always be ready for daddy. Great. Okay. Well. Okay. Is that light? No! Okay, open that. Tinderbox, tinderbox. Okay, close that. Oof. I feel bad, but you need to go. Thank you, Prim, for the good luck. It's alright, get some sleep. Get some sleep. Alright, great. So we have some stuff. Should I be carrying this? You know, key items just go in my inventory. That's what happens. Key items go in my inventory. Alright. Hi, this is school. Odwin, hello, welcome. How come I can't? Okay. Oh! Oh boy, would you stop scaring me? I just got fixed. Oh, Serge, hello, good to see you, how you doing? There's nothing beyond here, right? Owl sounds friendly, at least. Okay, okay. Here goes. What, I don't even remember what buttons to press. Alright. Okay. Oh boy. Why does this horror game keep trying to scare me? Bark! Why am I freaking out? Why am I freaking out right now? Stop freaking out.
He needs some milk.
Milk. Ah. I was so delayed. Okay, just run for it. Oh gosh. Just run for it. Get out. Okay. Did I even get the thing that I needed in the other room? That's the question. He flipped through the Book of Monarchs, looking for the etchings and counted. 9 different... something. Gosh, the torso. Oh, right outside my... ugh, jeez. Oh. Why did it have to be spooky music now? Why couldn't it be that sweet, nice music that it was before? You know? Why did it have to get bad again? So, I have... what? I have a thingamajig? I totally don't remember what I have. Flow cycle. A machine part made out of wood and metal. So I have that now. We just need even more than that. Very pretty castle, even though it's run down. Is it pretty? Because I can't tell. I can't tell. I'm way too... why is the door closed now? The door was open before. Why is it closed now? It's cold out. Oh, jeez.
Can I offer you a nice egg in this trying time?
This should be safe, right? The monster wanted some privacy. Hi, Blur. How you doing? What are you laughing at? Mark.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, well, welcome to the Owl crew. Oh. Enjoy Blet Bean, Senatoring. Glad to have you. Oh, okay, okay.
Take a drink.
Whew. I need to get up and stretch. I just realized I haven't gotten up and stretched. I was supposed to get up and stretch a while ago. Absolutely. I'll take a drink. Thank you, thank you. No other reason at all. Of course not. Of course not. I don't know if it's even safe. I'm gonna hit escape. Have I been in the guest room? Yes, I was in the guest room. And that's where the monster... that's why there's a torso dead body outside of it. And that's why the music changed. But I didn't get a key. So I don't know if I'm just missing something. You need to go back if you don't have a key. What the heck? Where is that key? You know what? Fine. We'll find it after we stretch. If anybody hasn't done so yet, if you've been sitting for more than an hour, I would recommend to get up and stretch. Your body will thank you for it. And I don't want this music playing while I'm stretching.
stretching. Oh. Whew. I thought you did get the key. Did I? Did I get the key? Because I... would it... Oh, the keys the friends were made along the way. Oh. I don't remember getting a key. But again, I doesn't mean that I didn't. Or doesn't mean that I did. I don't know. Oh, whoa. Ugh, okay. Alright. Alright, just relax. Just relax. Be in the inventory if you have it? Yeah, it'll be in the inventory if I have it. Okay. Relax. If I tense up too much, I'm gonna hurt myself. If I tense up a whole bunch, I'm gonna hurt myself. Okay, how you doing, Blur? Blur, you know you're next, right? You know this is gonna happen to both of us tomorrow? Thank you for agreeing to do that with me, Blur. Okay. Back to the game. I know.
Don't forget your bag, Daniel.
I won't, Herbert.
There is no shame in using a parasol in the desert. As it happens, it's imperative to your survival.
But it looks ridiculous.
The shade will hurt much less than dying, I assure you.
Well, Herbert sounds nice. Oh, what do y'all have in my inventory? I have the needle, the laudanum, the flow cycle rod, and chemistry pot. So I clearly missed a key. Okay. Have I been to storage? Not yet. I haven't been to storage yet. We're gonna sit in the corner using the monkey paw against you? Kitsune, hello, good to see you, how you doing? Okay. The monster's dead, right? He didn't leave a body part, he died. So I used the crowbar to get into here. I'm just gonna freaking light up a candle so we can see in here. Okay, so there's a hook, can't do anything there. Have I died yet? No, as a matter of fact, I have not. I haven't died. I don't know what happens when you get caught, if you do die, if, I don't know. So yeah, why did you have a cone on? Because that stupid cone of shame. I don't like it, but you guys got it, so. Okay. The massive phasmo changes? Massive phasmo changes? No, what about what? What massive phasmo changes? Okay, so here's the thing. Oh!
Oh, thank God, there it is. I guess it is.
I did it. I did it. Hey. What is that? Is it in a bottle? It is in a bottle. Machine room key. All right, we got it. We got it. Let's go. I did it. Now, I wish I hadn't lit that, but there we go. Well, that was interesting. Gosh, I was like, where the heck is the key? By throwing the bottle somewhere, you can't reach the key. I think you can reach the key kind of anywhere in there, but what would happen if you used, No, you can't use it anywhere outside the room. Jeez, can we just lay down and sleep and pretend that none of this ever existed? Well, now I want to move all the paintings. I want to see if I can move any other paintings. Any other paintings I can move? No? Okay. At least I healed myself by doing that. That's nice, you know? That's great. Get out of here. Smash. Okay. Meh. Okay.
Oh, do you really want to sleep here? I mean,
I forgot that you can press right to throw things. I totally forgot that you could do that. Welcome back, Zach. How you doing? All right, so we have a key. We got that from that one. We got that whole area didn't have anything in it. There's no way for him to know that the young man from that day. Still don't know what that said.
Oh.
You're liable to never wake up again. Yeah, that's kind of okay, you know? In terms of the game, that'd totally be okay with me, is if we slept and it's like, oh, you died and you can't play the game. Oh no, oh how terrible. Oh no, what happened? Oh no, what happened? You're up to speed on the areas you've been to. Great, okay. Now, I don't want to go below. Integral gameplay element. Oh, I forgot that exists. Mark. Okay. How do we gotta go down? Storage. Okay. Trying his best to keep himself from screaming. Right. Right, right. As many said that as could, and that's what gave me the idea of going to get an edible.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, that's right. I need to buy. I forgot that I need to buy. Okay. Oh, I don't like this at all. I need to buy my CBD oil for my hips. Okay. Okay. Oh, I don't like this at all. Should I stay in the dark? Oh, it's so freaking ominous. Oh, I don't like this at all. Oh, I don't like this at all. Stay near the light. Okay. Oh, this is so... Okay. Oh, this is not good. Oh, this is not good. That's to crouch. That's to jump. I wish I could use a controller. That's the thing, is that this is also out of my element. This is out of my element. I'm using a freaking mouse and keyboard. Light candles and torches to reduce the loss of sanity. Yeah, well... Yeah. Thanks. Oh gosh. So normally I play things with a controller, right? But I have to play this with mouse and keyboard. And not only that, but I have to like... Oh. It's just out of my element. It's a weird control thing. And... It just adds to the... I'm not in a good, you know... Shadow in the corner. Hi! There's a lot of shadow around here. I don't know where to go. Oh. But there's something about it. Oh, it was terrible. That controller support sucked. That was really bad. No, I don't think that counts. So why is there blood? Oh, jeez. Okay. I guess I can sprint to that and light it. Okay. Am I crouching? I'm crouching. Okay. Sprint to this and light it. Okay. Okay. Left-hand rule. Didn't get me with the plomp that time, at least. Layers of fear. I don't know. Oh, jeez. Can I light that? I can't light that. Okay. Can I light that? I can't light that. Okay. Just give me a tinder box. Anything else I'm supposed to grab here? More tinder boxes. What is this? Drill part? Cool, yep. Cool. Great, cool, thanks. Cool, yep. Cool. I forget, can he see me in the dark? Oh, dang it. How's my oil? Is he gone? Okay.
Need some words.
Okay. Should I be looking this way? Parts mechanum. Oh gosh. Tell anyone what? We have a nice thank you, Visty. No punches. Thank you. You can enjoy those wonderful emotes on also the Discord channel. Add everything while you're here. We'll see you next time. Also, just checking out on you. Ain't looking so good. Yeah, Flair, I'm not. I'm not looking so good. Machine parts. I need those machine parts. Okay. I need those machine parts. What was I... Does this pause the game? When I look into my inventory? Oh, it does? Okay. What was I gonna say? Oh, that's right! We're rapidly approaching 700 in the Discord, which is incredible, and we do like that number 7 around here. So when we do hit 700 in the Discord, I will do a special Discord stream. We'll set up and do a special Discord stream, where I'll stream in Discord, and you guys can howl along with me. And because it's Discord, that means that there are certain things that we can talk about. You know, not have to worry about anything. So just, you know. Also, by the way, the Discord is 18 plus. I would like to point that out. I won't want parents. You know what? Shorts cam. See the shorts cam. You know, like. I have to wear shorts on Twitch. You have to. I'm following TOS. You know. Yeah, totally. Yeah. Yep, there you go, champion. You got it. Yep. Talk about things like taxes. Oh gosh, I got to send in my taxes. I got to send in my taxes. But yes, anyway. So hop in the Discord too, because not only there, but you also get updates. There's the sub-only Discord channel, which I will be posting things in again soon. And more. We have, Sunbreak Sundays. Not every time, but we often play Monster Hunter on Sundays. You just did your taxes? Boundless. Okay, I'm just stalling. Basically, I'm stalling. What is this? Is this a door? It won't budge. Okay. Okay. Was this a rock? What, why did I jot down some notes? I hear wind coming through there. Okay. Oh. Okay. What does that mean? Oh, words of wisdom. Okay, yeah, sure, great. Yep, let me get you some words. Ooh. Hey, you know what? This is a good one. Actions may not always bring happiness, like playing a spooky game, but there is no happiness without action. So do something. If you're not happy where you're at, do something about it. Take that first step, because that first step is so important. Sometimes it's the hardest to do, but once you take that first step, the rest follow much easier. So plan it out, but then don't be afraid to take that first step. It's important. You got this. I don't know, I'm pretty happy. Bark, Buzzy, rude. Oh, geez. And the music's channel. Oh, nice, Nekomori. You still need to do yours, Blur? I'll do it. That's a lie? Excuse me, Dimmy? That's not a lie, it's true. Just smack talk the monsters while you wander around. He'll feel too self-conscious to approach. Yeah, I'll probably still get scared though. It won't budge. Hi-ya! Okay. Hi-ya! Let me in! Okay. Well, what did I jot down in my notes? That's what I want to know. What did I jot down in my notes? What button do I press to look at my notes? Is it escape? Ah, no! Whoa. that's how I feel right about now. That's how I feel about it right about now. Just halfway to being completely destroyed, and just at some point there's a mouth somewhere. Oh, gosh. How do I access my notes? I think that was the autosave indicator? No, that's not the button to press. Oh, this is how I access my notes. Okay. Notes. Elevator instructions. Diaries. Revelations. Nope, mementos. Okay. Rubble from a cave and is entering the passage in storage. Find a way to get through. Oh, that's not helpful. Find the key that unlocks the door. I did that. Find a way to start the engine. I think I did that. Okay. A rubble from the cave-in. Okay. That's where I'm at, is the rubble. So what am I gonna do? Blow it up or something? Bam. Yeah, boom. No, okay. Just show the monsters that scan? I wish. Okay. Okay, well, how do I make a budge? Do I have a crowbar? Can I... Just let me wedge that in there. Just wedge it in there. Oh, I did! Wait a second, it's in there! I wedged it... Okay. Well, that wasn't supposed to happen, but I did. Can I just clip through? That's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna clip through. Okay, ready? Here goes. Just jump. Jump a couple times. Wiggle it. And I'm gonna clip right through. Ready? Ha. Ha. blow it up. That's what I tried, Sin. How you doing, by the way? Good to see you. Come on. Let me in. Rats. Okay. So wait, wait. Am I climbing through that hole? Am I climbing through that hole, actually? Is that what I'm gonna do? Can I climb through? No? Well, that was worth a shot. Thought maybe I could climb through. Churchy Dragon, good to see you, by the way. Am I stuck now? Wait, am I stuck? Okay. Well. Okay. That hole's a little tight for me. Well, I can loosen it up. Oh, gosh. Okay. Won't budge. Bark. Let me in. Okay, is there some kind of explosive? Milk! Ah! Okay. You're too big? Well, I mean... we can work on a Yig. Take over to pets. Okay, Oh, bark! Oh, that scared the crap out of me, actually. Oh, hi, Orby. So what do I do, then? What do I do? Oh, there's a whole nother equipment. Oh, boy. Okay. Oh, why is there a whole nother section? Oh, this is not good. Oh, I don't like this at all. Oh, I don't like this at all. Why is there so much stuff around here? Let me up. Okay. Why is there so much stuff around here? There's way too much around here. 100% the monster's gonna come around here. What do I do to hide? Oh gosh. Sending good bigly vibes? Sending good vibes? Then you shouldn't. Why'd you throw a citrine at me if you're sending good vibes? Oh. It's just a cozy wine cellar. Yeah, just with darkness and random crying of a dead girl and, you know, the ominous music. Yeah, no worries here. No big deal. How's my oil? Oh, my oil is not good. Oh. Why? I asked the video game, why is there more video game? It's true. I did. Okay. Let's just... I scared myself by pressing the button that I wanted to press. Let me... Okay. Alright. Oh, there's... Okay. There's a thing up here. Okay. Oh, I hate the flies. Anything else over here? Okay, drill part. Some items can be combined in the inventory. You drag and drop one to the other. Drill part, drill part. Can't assemble the drill yet. Find all the parts first. Then why'd you tell me I could assemble things if I can't assemble it yet? Why'd you tell me that? Why would you do that to me? Why would you do that to me? Okay, anything else? Oh, that was loud. Okay. Okay, put away the thing. Oh my gosh, I'm running low on oil. Oh. Okay. Okay, here goes. You're so comfy in this dark cellar. Are you? Because I'm not. Let me up. I don't know why I feel safe on top of things. Oh, because of the water monster. That's why I feel safe on top of things. Because of the water monster. That's why. Because I don't want to touch the ground. Alright. monsters be like, who's slamming doors in my dark, dank, spooky wine cellar? You gonna nibble the toes? No! Whoa! No! Stick Sizzles, hi! How you doing? Hello? Hello? Okay, what's this? It's a brick. Great, okay. What's this? Anything? What's this? A note. A note! Oh, there. Okay. Agrippa. Okay, this is Agrippa, who feels like he should have been... I don't know if we've ever heard Agrippa's voice. So I'm just gonna give him a villain accent. I'm just gonna give him a villain voice that's just not Alexander's villain voice. Is Agrippa worse? No, Alexander's the worst. So Agrippa is just another bad guy. Faria, hello, good to see how you doing. Throw the stupid bandage beans. On a scale of ten to a thousand, how scared am I? Pretty high up there, says. Pretty high up there. Whew. Okay, Agrippa. I have prepared the explosions you needed for clearing the flood drain. I can't stress enough how important it is for the mixture to be handled with care. Please try to tell your feather-brained servants this before you go ahead with your plans. The liquids are not by themselves explosive, and should be kept separated to avoid further mishaps. I have arranged two large vats in the next room with the ingredients. All you need to do is mix the liquids and you are ready to go. Agrippa. Okay, so I have to get two liquids handled with care. The liquids are not themselves explosive and should be kept separated until avoid. Oh, so I am blowing it up. What do you know? Two large vats in the next room for the ingredients. All you need to do is mix the liquids and you're ready to go. Does it explode on its own or does it need fire? Fire! Okay, alright. What number is at the bottom? Negative 1,000? Well, I'm definitely not anywhere near there. Okay. Stare at the candle. Stare at the candle. Keep staring at the candle. Okay. I kind of hate that I've never been actually caught before. Because, why would you say that, Fuzzy? Why would you say that? Because I've never been caught, I don't know what happens. Right? Like, I don't know what happens when you get caught. I have no clue. So, that's what just makes it all the worse. How many? Seven? I only have seven tinderbox thingies? Ugh. I don't want to get caught, but you know. Nor do I want to... Shut up, dead girl. I don't want to get caught. But nor do I... I don't know. Yeah, I just don't want to get caught. I don't. But I am scared to know what happens. I hope I never find out. Laudanum. Wow, that's a lot of stuff. Wait, I thought this was the next room. Is this not the next room? Tinderbox. Wood shaver. Anything up here? No? Okay. Alright. Cool, yep. I don't know where to go then. That away, probably. Them words have come to bite you. I hope not. Oh, you could be trying to sit on it to warm it up like an incubator. Is that what's gonna work? The monsters are gonna come bite my toes. I don't want him to bite my toes. I don't want him to be anywhere near me. Oh. Well, at least I got some more oil, I guess. Oh. Okay, okay. Stand up. Go for it. Yep, that's the next room. That's what I thought. Is this a giant oil thing? What is this? The valve has been rusted shut. Cool, alright. Secondary. Okay. The valve has been rusted shut. And bam. Oh! Oh, I got it. Wait, it's actually moving though. It says it's been rusted shut, but it's moving? What is that? What is that? Okay. Did I fix and break it at the same time? As to run straight towards it? No, that's not how to get unscared of monsters. Oh, wait. Oh, it's moving. Oh, look at that. Look, look, look. Look, it's just... There it goes. Bye. Have a great time. Look at it spin now. I don't think it's supposed to do that. Well. Whoops. Okay. Just flying off, never to be seen again? Maybe. I can't. I'm totally shutting the door behind me. Okay. There's wind. Oh, okay. Hey, there's another drill part. Okay, I've got all the drill parts. Okay.
Nice.
Okay, leave the poor haunted thing alone. No. Hey, look at that. Still a slight headache. Okay. Am I using the hand drill to corkscrew open the barrel in order to get the liquid out of it? Is that what I'm doing? Gosh. Okay. Now, where's the primary? Where's the primary? Oh, that did work. A vessel is needed for the liquid. Well, I have a chemistry pot. Oh! Oh, that worked. Partially filled pot. Mix the liquids together. Where's the other one? That was secondary. Where's primary? That's not primary. You wanna come with me, Barrel? Where's primary? What does that sound? What does that sound? Okay, I need to stop using freaking my oil. Where's primary? There it is. Okay. There we go. The valve is rusted shut. Well, hey, I've got a solution for that. Let me show you. Da-ba-da. And 3, 2, whoop-bang. Hey, it's no longer rusted shut. Let's go. Look at that. Look at that. Free spinning. Look at that. Totally not rusted shut. That's really spinning, though. You can hear it. Wait. It was making a sound, I think. It was totally making a sound. Come here. Come on. Oh, I guess it was the barrel rolling. Never mind. Alright. Just cork that open. There you go. And, we are good to go. Explosive. Alright, I am crystal clear. I know what to do. I know my way forward. What is that? What is that? What was that? A slight headache. Why? What happened? What happened? What happened? What was that? Why did I instantly get scared? What wolf set my valves a spinning?
Owl.
Sans programmer, welcome to the Owl Crew. Enjoy blood beans. Sad as a tree. Glad to have you. Okay, so. Now what? You get flashing when you solve puzzles. Yes, I solved it, but then immediately something else happened, and I went from crystal clear to a slight headache. So it solved it, and then it immediately put me back down. So, a drill that pierced the heavens. Yeah, beautiful. I have explosives. I have explosives. I guess that's what happened. Oh, boy. Okay. Don't stand too close to the blast when the explosive goes off. When's the explosive gonna go off? This is gonna alert everything. Oh, jeez. This won't budge. What's my escape plan? Okay, what's my escape plan? I bust it open, the monster comes at me. Do I run forward through the explosion into the next area, or do I run backwards? Where's the monster gonna come from? The monster's probably gonna come from behind me, so I just have to sprint forward and hope for the best. Okay. All right. I can do this.
You're such a
I can do this.
Boy.
I can do this. I can do this. Run. Go for it, go for it, go for it. Just run. Grab that. Okay, well the monster didn't come for me yet. Doesn't mean he won't. Oh. You're gonna start a howl.
Oh. An anonymous user gifted a tier 1 sub to Goblin Cave.
Okay. Well, it didn't come after me. And I was thank you for gifting a sub to Goblin Cave. Goblin Cave enjoys wonderful emotes on our outside of the Discord channel and for viewing while you're here. And that first time sub badge. Well, we did it. Goblin Cave. Applin, do you know Goblin Cave? I don't. What's Goblin Cave?
Oh.
Applin, hello, welcome to the Aohu. Enjoy blood beans, answering. Glad to have you. Hello. Thief Protocol 101. Always plan the exit route. It's you gotta know your exit route. That's not a question you want answered. Oh, really? Oh. Oh. Uh oh. I didn't know. I don't know. I don't want that answered. Shut up, dead girl. Machine parts. Oh, is there blood on the ground? Oh, there's blood on the ground. Okay. It's not offensive, just not safe for work. Oh, okay, well that's a little less worrying than I only am, but you know what's worrying is this. Oh no. Okay. Okay. Food storage. I need something to light.
Stretch those leggies.
Stretch those leggies. Okay, it will be time. Soon. To, what was that? Okay, I'm letting it. Oh, wait.
Can I offer you a nice egg?
I need one. It'll be time to go get our shake soon. Oh my gosh. Whew. Oh, okay. I did, Czar. I did stretch, but it'll be time soon to Yes, it'll be time soon. Phew, okay. What does this plus button on here mean? Like, it makes me want to try to break it open and get stuff out of it. Phew, okay. Am I crouching still? No, okay. What am I doing in here? Is that a door? That's a door. Oh yeah, those crates have guns and stuff. Yeah, break it open! Dang. Oh, you've been running passive this whole time. Oh, this is not a good place. Closing the door. Okay, this is some moldy bread. Ugh. Gross. Okay. There's a tinderbox. Alright. There's some Somebody more moldy bread. Food. Something on the table? Just that stuff. Okay, anything else? No? Moldy stuff. Okay, this is a place to come hide. What was stopping me from walking forward? I don't know. Okay. This is our hiding place here, then. It's gross, it's disgusting. But if we need to hide, that's where we're gonna run. For now. I hope. Moldy bread. You know what? I've had it before. By accident. It doesn't really taste any different than normal bread, but then you got a bunch of mold in you. If it's super, super moldy, obviously you shouldn't eat it, but you know. It's gross, but it's ours, Church Dragon. Oh. Okay. What was that sound? Oh, it was me. Okay. It's so earthy. I mean, depending on how moldy it gets. I guess. Oh, jeez. Okay. Bunch of bottles to throw. Darkness. No parents. Oh, gosh. Close the door, close the door, close the door, close the door. Oh. Oh, stay in the corner. I'm sorry. Oh, do I need to turn my compressor up specifically for this? There goes your ears. I'm sorry. Oh. Hey Lance, that's like right in your ear. I'm sorry. Alright, let me see if I can turn my compressor up. Oh. Gosh, other topics? Yeah, what? Oh, gosh, I didn't think I would. There goes your heart and ears, I'm sorry. Hold on, advanced audio properties? No, that's not the one. Filters, right? Filters. Noise gate, compressor. Do I have my compressor on? I do. My compressor is at 3:1. That's kind of where you should have it. My attack is 3 milliseconds. You know, keep it down while you're being pursued by the unknown. Okay. Maybe, I don't know which way to turn the threshold. Do I turn the threshold up? Or do I turn the threshold down? First time, and I'm glad the headphones. I got one headphone working. I'm sorry. Where do I turn it to? Negative 60 decibels is really, you know. So I guess it should technically be compressing right now. I'm gonna turn it up. Okay, here goes. I'm just gonna go. Ah! No, that doesn't help. That doesn't help. I don't know. I don't know how to change it, but I did adjust it. I just don't know If that was aggressive enough. I'll make it more aggressive. I'll go 4-1. I'll go 4-1, and hopefully that helps. Is it changing anything right now? Do you hear anything change right now? I need an air horn? Oh, jeez. Oh, okay. Just stop being afraid, forehead. Oh, how you doing, Pyrex? Good to see you. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Oh.
Show no fear.
Take it for the pets. Be the leaf. The leaf dies. Pupcaster, spoiler alert. The leaf dies. Oh. Always use the FFZ compressor so you never notice the peak volume. Oh, that's great. Personally, you can't tell a difference at the moment. Okay, good. Okay. So should I not go in that door? Okay, so, did the compressor help? Take it for the bets. What do I do? Timmy, thank you for the pizza cube. You should check again just to make sure. Thank you for the bets. It did help. Okay. Bark. I wonder what your sanity level is. A slight headache. My sanity level, much less than that.
Take a drink.
So what do I do? What do I do? Dang it, Remy. Shush, rude. Hi, Lionhearts. How you doing? Just getting into the game? Listen. Go tell the monster. I'm just gonna walk around him, I guess? Am I gonna walk around him? What do I do?
Can I offer you a nice egg in this trying time?
What do I do? I just shouldn't open that door, right? Basically? What do I do? I gotta go around him, though. Hi, Onyx. How you doing?
He needs some milk.
Okay. But what if there's candy? I like candy. I like candy. What? Oh, it's the Minimary. Why? I didn't need to hear that. There's so much blood.
Timberwolves.
Oh.
Bet you a nickel one of them's gonna howl.
Oh. Ram high. Oh, I didn't need to hear that poor girl just getting dragged and then eventually killed. Rambell, thank you. Where's my buttons? Thank you for using your Twitch Prime right here. Enjoy those wonderful emotes, but I'll send you the Discord channel and ad viewing while you're here for 11 months now using that Twitch Prime. You didn't know you could, if you have Amazon Prime, you can link your Twitch account to your Amazon account to get Twitch Prime. It's called Prime Gaming now, but we know what it is, Twitch Prime. Thank you, Rambell. How you doing?
Oh.
Or force you to play Phasmo. Clearly the game doesn't want me to go in there. Oh my gosh, I'm running low on oil.
Oh no. Oh boy.
They're forcing her to eat moldy bread. That didn't sound like...
Oh.
Okay. machine parts. Anything around here? Okay. Stop crying, dead girl. I'm sorry you got killed, though. It's kind of awful. Ah! I said sorry! My head is pounding and my hands are shaking. Yes, they are. Yes, they are. What is that? Oh, it's gonna be rough without oil. Okay. Hello? Please, nobody be in here. Please. Please, nobody be in here. Picked up the four phase. Ah! 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 If a full set of three rods is unavailable, there is one rod in the inner study rooms, which might work in case elevators breaks down again. I got that one, unless it's absolutely necessary. Always use the spare rods in the storage room before using a mended one. Am I hiding? Am I supposed to be hiding right now? Stop grinding your teeth already! Just hide and look away. Hi, Kenta. Okay. Oh, that's a nice brick. What brick? Isn't laudanum in this game? I do have laudanum. Oh. Oh. Should I be trying to... It's still... Why is it still making noise? What do I do? Oh. I closed the thing. Trinity flow cycle rod. Do I... Oh, no. Oh, gosh. Mark! Oh, my sh- Oh! 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 Oh, it's right there. It's right there. It's right there. It's literally right there. Do I just better hide in the corner? I am hide- I'm- Oh. 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 Just. I'm gonna lose my sanity if I'm over there. Stop losing your sanity. Stop grinding your teeth. Oh. If you open. Okay. The music stopped. The music stopped. Does that mean it's okay? Phew. Its overconfidence will be its downfall. Yeah, I don't... Okay, I don't hear anything. Get out of my... Okay, it's not there. Arson, thank you. Good luck. Good night. Make yourself big, it works on bears. I don't think it'll work on horror monsters. Stop. I hate that I have to use. Okay. Ow! A wound is bleeding quite badly. Why would it let me touch the fire? Are you kidding? What? Why would it? There, a few cuts and bruises. Why would it let me? Oh, I really need to use oil, don't I? Oh no. No, stop. Dang it. Okay, I got all the machine parts. Now can I just run? Why'd you grab the fire? Why did it let me grab the fire? That's my question. Okay. How do I get out of here? I gotta think about this. I run to the right. I go through the door. I turn right. I go through a passageway. Right? I go through a passageway. I go past where I exploded. I turn left. I go up the stairs. There was a door that was that couldn't be opened. Maybe it can be opened now, but I don't know if I should go in there or not. If the door that was budgy before can now be opened, I don't know. But I might go in there and close the door and be safe. If he doesn't chase after me, or if he does, I don't know whether to go in there or not. Okay, so run through left, right, jump over the counter, and then speed run back to the black hall. Okay, here goes. Here goes. I don't care about the candy door. I like candy. But you know what? Oh, that door's open now. I like candy. But what if he's in there? What if he's in there now? It's just dark in there. Tinderbox. Okay. Tinderbox. Tinderbox. It was just tinderboxes. It wasn't worth it. Or was it? I don't know. Please don't be in that door. I'm just going for it. We're doing it right now. We're going. I'm just running. Right. Pass the thing! Go. Open this door. It won't budge. Where are you at? He's over there. I gotta run. I gotta go back. I don't know where to hide. Do I have to run all the way back here? Oh gosh, oh! Hide.
Droga.
Stop whispering. Oh, my heart is pounding and my hands are shaking. Oh. Am I close enough to the light or am I not? I don't think I am. Oh. It doesn't get all creaky. I mean, it's all warpy and stuff. Oh, Artisan, thank you for the 100 biddies. Oh, hi, sleepy dinosaur, how you doing? Where's the heartbeat monitor? It's broken. Oh, it is, sleepy dinosaur, it is. Thank you for the boop. He'll eventually give up, right? Eventually? Okay. Okay. F, you know I'm leaving, Sleepy Dinosaur. I understand that. I will see you, tomorrow when there's more. Actually. The heart monitor got scared. It did. Okay. The music has stopped. Is it safe? Wait. Everything's shaky. Am I not okay? Do I need to have another lot? But this does improve health and help heal wounds. The lot I'm supposed to help my sanity. Is there any way to improve my sanity? Why is everything all shaky? Just look at the light. Look at the light. It's fine. Everything's okay. Everything's fine. Oh. It is a pretty fire, but it's all shaky. Okay. I think we just have to go for it. We just have to go for it. Okay, here goes. I'm just going for it. I'm just going for it. Please don't be in the same place you were before. Because I don't know what else to do. If you are. Just go. Okay. Let's go. Oh. We're out. Are we not safe in here anymore? But the monster's dream is to catch you. You're gonna ruin it as a monster's dream. Yes, I absolutely am. Yes, I am gonna ruin a stupid monster's dream. What the freaking heck is that? Okay, cool. This used to be a safe place. It's not anymore, is it? Everything's all warbly and stuff. Oh. Safe zones are temporary. Fear is eternal. Oh, gosh. Okay. Why was that? I still can't open. Oh, the meat is catching up. That's it. I can't wait. We gotta pause. It's time to go get our shake. Oh, you take that back. That darn monster's dumb, stinky, smells bad, and I can't wait till it's dead. You should have everything? I hope so. I hope we have everything. I don't know. The meat crew is coming after you. Ugh. Oh, jeez. Okay. It's time to go get our shake. I'll be back in a few minutes while I do that. Then we'll have Gamba, and then we gotta go to the machine room. And I don't know what the machine room's gonna do, but are you okay? No, wolves! I'm not okay. Oh, I don't play scary games for a reason. Oh. Okay. Okay. Deep breath. We're gonna go get our shake, and then we're gonna go to the machine room, and the machine room will be fine. It's just a puzzle. The machine room's just a puzzle. That's it. It's just a puzzle. It's easy to figure out, and then we're... It's gonna take a long time to figure it out, and it'll be, you know... Oh, yeah, the machine room is happiness and rainbows, right? Totally just a puzzle. I really hope it's just a puzzle. Oh. Yeah, I really hope it's just a puzzle. Okay, I'll be back in a few minutes. But you know what? You'd like me getting scared? Well, guess what? There's a whole bunch of other scared times where I got scared, and I'm gonna show you those scare times right now. And I will be back. And soon, sweep that in, and I'll return. Thank you all for being here and being part of this amazing community. You're not okay, but you're doing a great job in spite of your fear. Well, thank you, Melodious. I don't know. It's like panic. What is it? Panic skill? I don't know. I get so freaking scared. It's like I have to get out of here. I have to leave, and it just, like, everything just gets heightened, and I have to just, oh. Yeah, I've never been caught yet, but I don't, it could change. Could very well change.
Do it.
I hope not. It's a lot more brave to do, despite being scared, than playing the game unfazed. Well, fight or flight, that's it. My fight or flight activates, and it's like, I have to do the thing. Oh, okay. I'll be back. Okay, well, as that music fades, let's get on to the other music that's way more creepy. You guys ready? I don't know if I am. Let's go. My head is pounding and my hands are shaking. I have the key. I have the drill. I have the rods. I have very little oil. Wow, that's not a lot of oil. Oh man, that was not a lot of oil. You have the rods? I do. Okay. Wait, what the heck is that? I don't want to get close to it anymore. Ugh. Okay, stay away from that. Alright, here it goes. Oh, let's do this. Let's go. Let's get back to it. Here goes. It's locked. Right. I have a key. It's no longer locked. Okay. Whew. Nine different kings from all over Europe have had... Would you stop freaking out? Stop freaking out! There's light everywhere! Oh boy.
Boy.
What? Yeah, that's what I said, oh boy. Okay. Oh! Oh! Dang it! Ah! What? Who said that? Did I say that? Was that Daniel's voice?
5th of July, 1839. Oh. Today, I went to the university looking for answers.
Okay.
I was able to sneak into Herbert's office and pick up an address book along with some relevant textbooks.
Mm.
Professor Taylor at the Faculty of History was very helpful, and I managed to approach the subject of the orbs. The most interesting aspect is the prevalent trace they had left in our culture. The mythic orbs may, in fact, have inspired the Globus Crucifer, which so many royal regalia holds to this day. In ancient times, the orbs were held by priests as a symbol of the sun and its power. As I was leaving, I overheard a disturbing conversation. Sir William Smith, the geologist, was killed last night.
Oh.
Less than a fortnight had passed since I'd asked for his expertise. I know it's silly, but I can't help feeling responsible somehow.
Oh boy. Dang, Daniel.
Gosh.
Okay. Well. What?
Oh gosh, there's so much light around here. Why is it... Oh. Oh gosh. Physically peaks? Do I? I didn't even know that. I can't. Oh, I do! I can't. I didn't even know. I can't help it. I don't want to look. But I gotta. Okay. Oh. Bark! That puts a spanner in the works, hasn't it? It has. Okay. I don't like all these things in my way. Hello? Hello? Okay. I think we're okay. I think. Ah!
Yeah, boy.
Hello.
Hi. You play racing games and steer in the direction you steer it? Okay, there's a note. I'm closing that door, actually. I'm closing the door. Closing the door. Okay.
14th of July, 1939. Oh. I've read every book I can find on the subject.
Summer job,
while
it's
rich in legend
awful.
And hearsay, my knowledge is lack for the insight I crave. I've sent letters to many in Herbert's address book and received answers of varying importance. Today, I got one which differed greatly from the others. From a baron in Prussia.
Prussia, that's
he
right.
He said nothing about the quaint stories of priests in underground temples. He didn't even mention them. He simply wrote, I know. I can protect you. Come to Brennenburg Castle. Signed, Alexander. Mm. What am I to make of this? Protect me from what? Is someone after me? I looked up Brennenburg and traced it to the Prussian woods near the Baltic Sea.
There it is.
While being the least informative letter I've received, it causes me greatest distress and interest. As I write, my thoughts are drawn to my nightmares in which a most disturbing sound calls to me. A sound defying description. A voice from the void. The last few weeks have been awful, with so many sleepless nights dreading a repeat of those horrid dreams. Tomorrow, I shall visit my physician, Dr. Tate, in hope that he can provide me with sedatives to help me sleep.
So... Alexander reached. Oh, so he was writing to people. So he just stumbled upon an orb by accident. And he wrote to Alexander. Like, he was writing to a whole bunch of different professors, and Alexander was like, oh, I got you, boy. I got you. I see.
Oh gosh.
Machine equipment memo. Note that there are only two spare rods left in the storage for the elevator machinery. Make sure to only discard the ones which are badly damaged and keep the others in the inner study rooms in case all three would crack again. Yeah, thanks. I already got.
Meh. Stop grinding! Stop! Stop the grinding teeth! Oh, whoa, a slight headache. Oh, it's improved? If it's a... Oh, what? Who's speaking? Stop that, Mark! Okay. How do I...
Hug, please.
Hug, please. Is there no... Oh, thank you for the pizza cube. DQ. Oh, brush. Come on in here. This hug is for you if anybody else wants to sneak in. That's okay too. Come here. Good night, brush. Good night, pup. Sleep well. Get some good rest. We'll see you tomorrow. Stop grinding. Listen. Normally I wouldn't say that, okay? But right now I am. Oh. Okay. Zar, we'll see when you get back. Alright. Goo, that would be wonderful. It'd be all the way between my legs. It's true. Silver, it's true. Okay. Here goes. Rod number one. Wait, how do I... Wait. Is that right? Is that not right? Why am I freaking getting... Is there... Oh, gosh, was that right? Did I do it right? Flow. Oh. Well. Oh! Gosh, I didn't even notice the lantern hanging from the ceiling. Finally. Okay. I didn't expect to just slide it across the floor like that. Okay. Flow. So, this is a puzzle. I should be theoretically safe in here. Theoretically. In case of a missing rod, there's one rod in the study rooms. Yep. Okay. Yep. Elevator machine instructions. Make sure the flow is set according to the chart. Trinity, four phase, complete stem flow cycle. Trinity. I already forgot. Trinity. Four phase flow. Is that right? Hello. Did I do it right? How do I know if I did it right or not? How do I know? Will it? Trinity, four, and then that, right? Just gotta let the flow happen. I mean, I'm trying. Hi Reese, help. Help! Whew, I think the shapes are hints. I mean, there's the Trinity, but that... I guess. Trinity, four phase, flow. Okay, well. Trinity. Four phase. And flow. All rods are in place. Hey! Get it. Okay. Gosh. I'm very spooked, Reese. I'm very spooked. Tyler, thank you for the... Thank you. I did it. Oh, let's go. Wait, am I going down further? Oh, no! Oh, I don't want to go down further! Tyler, welcome in. Meh. I don't want to go, Mark. I don't want to go down further.
17th of July, 1839. Oh. How has this escaped me? They're all dead. Limbs
what?
Scattered, heads split down the middle, what? Their skin flayed as if boiled. I feel like I'm falling into myself. What's happening? Sir William Smith, Professor Taylor, now Dr. Tate. Is it following me? How can it not be? It's the damn thing I brought from Africa. Something is after
me. Giving me a good old rub.
I have no choice but to trust the Baron. Huh? He better know what he claims. If he is wrong, I suspect he'll regret it as well.
All the people that he's been visiting are dead. Oh. We can march that. I don't know about marching. I don't know about that. Does somebody want a hug? No? No, it was pets? It was meat rub? I don't even know what's going on anymore. Tyler, Interless Wonder... Oh, you hit the... Okay. Welcome to the Awoku. Enjoy Blet Bean, Sanitary, and glad to have you. Oh. Okay. Thank you, Summer Drop. Thank you for the pets. Being chased by meat ghosts? Yeah. Why is it darker down here? Should I be going down further? I don't know if I'm... I mean, I surely, right? Like, I have to go down further. Right? Right? How much lantern oil do I have? Not as much as I'd like. What is this thing? I really need to have more tinder boxes. I shouldn't have lit that one over there. Dang it. Okay. I gotta keep going down and down and down. Oh, thank you for the pizza cube. Is that what happened earlier? Thank you for the pizza cube. Was I supposed to do something? Why'd I feel it? Was I supposed to press?
Hug, please.
Okay. Gosh. I don't like those tentacles. I don't like them. Come here, Yig. This, for me? Well, thank you. This hug is for me. If anybody else wants to sneak in, that's okay, too. Come here. Thank you. Oh. Why do I have to have 7.1 surround sound headphones? Oh.
You're such a good boy.
Thank you. Oh, okay. Thank you for the pets. Alright. Me right now with your headphones? Yeah. Oh! Needs more work before it'll run. Missing cogwheels. Oh, I do gotta lift some cogwheels. Oh, I do! I thought about carrying that one. Okay. Well, I know what to do here. Okay, that's I can do that. I can do that. Okay. Does not fit. That one does. Okay. Oh, I hope that the monster doesn't come for me while I'm down here. Because if he does, where am I gonna hide? In this room? But I can't hide because of all the lights. Shush, Daniel. I don't need you talking right now. Reminds you of Bindi? I don't know what Bindi is. Okay. As long as I don't activate the last thing, I suppose I should be fine. Okay. Alright, there's one. Okay, what's this? That's something to press. Okay. Oh no. Hello? Oil! Half a lantern's worth of oil? Oh my goodness. Amazing. That's amazing. Okay. A tinder box? Okay. Wow. Wow, that's nice. Wait, wasn't there a... Wasn't there a wheel way up above? Wasn't there one way up above? Bending in the ink machine? I haven't heard of that. You can catch another stream. Hey, Rendersteel, good to see you. Welcome in. How you doing? You came in at an interesting time. I found the other cog. Booping. Okay. Oh, gosh. Timber box. Yeah, we found another timber box. Oh, gosh. Okay. All right. Am I gonna have to make a mad dash for the elevator? I'm gonna have to make a mad dash for the elevator, aren't I? Oh, I totally am. Oh, I totally am. Oh, no. Needs more work before it'll run. What is this? Nothing in the burner to ignite. Okay. Here, have a box. Okay. Well, the sun is rising again, and it's been snowing again. Well, is there some wood? Oh. Let's grab some coal, yeah? Oh. Well, listen, I thought it might let me shovel, okay? I thought it might let me shovel a little bit. Cat Green, oh, welcome to the Owl Crew. Joy, Blet, Bean, Sun, and String, glad to have you. How many do I need? How many do I need? That's the question. If it's giving me a full thing of lantern oil, that means I'm gonna need a full thing of lantern oil. Which is scary to think about. Oh boy. The burner needs more coal. More coal! Okay. How much more coal are you gonna need? Gosh, stop with the teeth grinding. Stop it, Bart. Okay. Stop with the noises.
Boy.
Stop with the noises. Okay. No noises allowed. The burner is now full of coal. Great, okay. Shut the lid. I think I'm gonna have to run for it. So I'm just gonna... There. A few drops of oil. Okay. And things start to get jelly vision. Yeah, it's kind of... Bark. Okay. I'm gonna have to make a mad dash for this. This is gonna suck. Here it goes. Needs more work. What else do you need? That's burning. What else is there to do? That's all working. The rods are in place. All I got is a drill thingy left. That's full of coal. Contains no oil anymore. I sucked all that dry. Do I gotta fix the steam thingies? Do I gotta bang on those to make sure that they're all here. Bomp bomp bomp. Percussive maintenance. Did that work? Did that do it? It didn't do it. Okay. What is this? Is this a thing? Sucked it dry. I did. It's just sucked dry. Just an extreme workout. Anything over here to do? Do I turn the valve? Do I turn a valve like I did with the other things? Oh, help. What? I present to you Box Valve, the latest in modern technology. You put a box on a valve. What does that do? Magic. Box Valve. Get yours today. Only available at participating retailers. What do I do now? I guess I'm gonna go back upstairs. Alright, Onyx, much love. Good night. Get some rest. I totally understand. Sleep well. What do I do? You're steaming a lot. Okay. Stop with the noises. Stop with the noises, Daniel. I don't know if there's anything to do around here. I'm gonna carry a book with me. Anything here? No? Okay. What do I do? Oh gosh. Percussive maintenance. What is this? Anything? Look at all these twisting, winding. No? Okay. Stop with the noises. Hey, what does this say? Anything? No? Anything over here? Oh! Oh! I found it. Okay, where was this at? Okay. Wow, okay. It should read up 8, down 8. It should read up 8, down 8. Okay. Oh, I gotta go way down below to activate it afterwards, though. Whoa. Okay. Up 8, down 8. So there's... That's 5. Down 8. Okay. There's 6. There's 2. Okay. Alright. So let's figure this out. You like math, right? No! No, I don't like math. I don't at all. Okay, if I push this one, that's 5. That one's 5. That seems like the obvious choice. That one's 5. That one's 5. So then... This one goes up, so that makes 6. And then... That's not helpful. That's not helpful. I need a 3. So this would have to go, this one would have to go to up. So there's your 8 and then down.
He needs some milk.
Up and up is 8. Ah, okay. What did I just say? Up. Down. That's 8. And oh no, I did it wrong. Wait. Oh. That's 8. This is 5. Dang it, I can't use the 5s, can I? The 5s are red herrings. The 5s are probably red herrings. Okay. What's the objective? 8 up, 8 down. 8 up, 8 down. Okay. Why are you just floating all weird? Okay. So that's 1, 5, 6, 5, 2, and 2. So the only way to make 8 out of that is... See, that's 6, 7, or... Yeah, that's 6 and 7, or 5 and 2. 5, 2, and 1. So 5, 2, and 1, or 6, and a 1. Well, then that would the obvious thing would be that, right? But then that takes away the 5 up here. So then that's 4. And then 4 and 3 is 7. And then this is 8. Did I do it? Right? Right? Pressure. That's 3, 4, and 4. Oh. That's 3, 1, that's... The bottom one is 7. 5, 6, 7. Oh. Wait, what? Oh, it's 8. Why was I thinking 7? Oh, I know why I was thinking 7. I know why I was thinking 7, because me... I like 7. Yeah, so this is 8. There we go. I did it. Let's go. Okay. The flow is even and stable. Sure would be nice if you fixed my sanity when I did that. Okay. Alright. Oh... My name's not 7, it's my favorite number. Okay. So I notice I can duck underneath that, by the way. I thought you'd have to flip all the levers. Nope. I think that was the ruse. Okay. Get this out of my way. You're gonna start a howl. I didn't start it. Thank you for continuing that gift sub, Marco. Ow! Marco, enjoy those wonderful emotes, Spanaro. Sub to the Discord channel.
And for viewing while you're here.
And... That first time sub badge. Thank you, Marco. Good to see you. Welcome on in. Amnesia the Bark Descent? Yes. All right, here we go. Are we ready? Space Girls Man, oh, welcome to the Owl Crew. Time to run. Oh gosh. See, it healed me and then it instantly unhealed me. Ow! What the fudge is that? Why did that hurt? Ah! Ew! Ow! Is this a horror game, Space Con Man? Yes. It very much is. I'm out of here. Oh! Let me out of here! Let me out of here! Let me out of here! I have to close these doors, I'm sure. I'm sure I have to close them right now. Come on. Was the second death caused by his dang curiosity? Oh. Where's the light? Oh! Oh! Ah! Oh! Oh, we're not getting back out that way. Oh, we're definitely not getting out back that way at all.
Hug, please.
Oh, gosh. Hi, Ages. Oh, this part? What do you mean this part? Oh no. Finally, the Dark Descent. We found it. Roll credits. Oh gosh. Ages, come on in here. This hug is for you. If anybody else wants to sneak in, that's okay too. Come here. You outran the goo though, did I? Because I got hit a number of times. I've got a few cuts and bruises and a slight headache, so I'm not awful. But I'm not great. Silver, you saying this part just really makes me worried. Mm-hmm. And moving out of your pocket and into your hair, you're scared. You're scared. Why, how you feel? How you think I feel? Oh, also, if anybody else hasn't done this yet, do what SpazCon Man has done and hit that follow button and join us for more. SpazCon, enjoy those wonderfully moved spawn. Also, the Discord channel and ad for viewing while you're here, as you got gifted a sub during the subathon. So, welcome in. And also, once we reach 700 in the Discord, I will be doing a special Discord stream just for you guys. So, we're very close, actually. We've got like 11 more, maybe less than that. I don't know. We're really close to that, which is crazy. Yeah, Ages, I could. Oh, you guys are saying this part and it's making me scared. What? Oh!
Come this way.
What was that?
Forgive me, I should have warned you. One of my responsibilities as a baron is that of a prison warden. This is where criminals are locked up.
Like a dungeon?
Very much so. Come, don't linger.
That was just a lie and a half. Those were his experiments. And now they're probably all loose? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. You misunderstand. He clearly said he was a prison warden. Oh no, it's where all of his experiments were. Hey, those are the dots that, hey, I used, so I came from here? Cause these are the splotches of my potion. These are the splotches of my potion. Don't linger. Don't linger. This isn't a safe zone. This isn't a safe zone. This is a get through it fast. This is a get through it fast zone. Okay. 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 Run, jump. Oh my, gosh. Okay. All right. Run and jump. Run and jump. Duck underneath things. Run and jump. Okay. Oh boy. All right. Oh. Stop your moaning. I don't know which one of you is actually real and which one of you are fakes. But, I don't like it. Oh, jeez.
Do it.
Oh, gosh. You wanna... Ah, there. Those actually are really heavy. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Weh. I'm gonna carry that rock with me to bop a monster on the head with. Yeah. Oh, it's dark. It's just dark in there. It's just straight up dark. That's why it gave me so much lantern oil. Okay. Here goes. Dungeon experiments. No, Remy. Oh. I've got myself a rock. A lantern. Holy shnikes. Where is that coming from? I can't run! I can't run! Which way do I go? Do I hear shuffling? I hear shuffling. I'm running. I'm running. Holy shit! What is this? A hammer? What am I doing with a hammer? Deathless, time to start over. Oh, wait a second, where am I? Wait, what? Where am I? Wait, where am I? I still have the hammer? Oh. Oh. I got found. Well, that's the first time I've ever died. Oh. Still deathless? Am I? Am I actually deathless though? Death isn't that bad in this game? I mean. Oh. Okay. Pooh. Tomo, come on in here. This hug is for you. If anybody else wants to sneak in, that's okay too. Come here. There's my first death. I couldn't see. And the moment I started screaming, you thought it was coming from a wizard. Dang it, Sen. Listen.
GG!
Mark. Oh, gosh. I didn't know where to go. I didn't know where to go. I was just trying to run and he caught up with me. What do I do? Do I bop the monster? Like, I don't... We're back! Let's do it. Let's do it. The thing is that I probably won't be going for too much longer, but... wanted to at least get past this part. Hello? Please don't crash on me. Oh, here? Oh, that's where I'm at? But I still have the stone hammer? I have the hammer, I have some oil. What is this? Oh, my lantern, of course, okay. To that patch? I don't know, probably not. I'm gonna say probably not. Oh, it's so dark. Okay. I don't know what to do. No, I don't have an AMD card. No, it's all... Oh, maybe we don't need to go that way. You know what? Maybe we just don't. Maybe we just don't. Okay. Hello? Okay, here goes. Let's... Cell Area 1. Gosh. Oh my gosh, is that lantern oil? Oh my gosh, that's lantern oil. Okay. Okay. However, the lock is very corroded and weak. Okay. Come here. Bang. Something else is needed. Bang. Cannot use the item. Hammer. Something else is needed. What else is needed? Oh gosh. Okay. What? What? Tinderbox. Oh my gosh, more oil. Holy, holy moly. Well, guess what? I gotta use more oil right now. Whew. Surely you can make it to the next hub. That way you start off at the safe area when inevitably get roped into doing more of this. What if we just don't? You know, what if we just don't? What if we just don't ever do any more of this ever again? What if? You know, what if? Oh.
But mother, I don't want to leave without you.
Hurry, child. You must go. Find Gabriel, the Outrider, and tell him to alert the king's men.
No, you come too.
Please, we don't have time to make the hole any wider.
But...
Someone is coming. Hurry. I'll cover the hole with the bed. Everything will be fine. I promise.
Let's get out of here and never come back. They sure are giving you a lot more oil suddenly, right? Eh. Eh. Bark. Eh. Bark. Yeah. Do I hit it with a hammer? No. Okay. How do I move it? No, you cut out that crying. Cut that out. No crying allowed. What do I do? What do I do? Bleh. Oh, wait, what? Which way did it move? It just moved. There we go. Prison, northern block. So I've got to go to the northern block of the prison. Torch to the bed? Yeah, I'm not too worried about backseating, really. The hole is too narrow to slip through. Wham. Is not enough to widen the gap. Well, what else do I need? Oh. Dang it. Deeper into the experiment dungeon I go. I don't wanna. Oh! I don't want to do it. Oh, this is not good.
Do it.
What do I do? What do I do? Ah! 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 Just look down. Just look down. Just look down. Oh. Okay, is it okay? It's so dark, though. Go into this room. Okay. Oh, I made you fumble your phone. I made you fumble your phone. It's not my fault. Oh. Okay. Oil. All right. How many tinder boxes do I have? 8. It's not very many. What was I? Was I down here? I was down here. I was down here trying to get through this. What did this even say? Padlock is in good shape. Okay. Okay. Oh! What is that? What does that say? Cell area 2. This is where I came from. I can't open that door. That door's locked. Maybe I can smash it with a door? Open up! Bark! Something else is needed. Close the door. Oh!
Where is she? Where did she go?
No! I won't tell! I'll never tell you!
You're just making things worse. Look,
Daniel.
This is no place for a young girl all by herself. She could be hurt or worse. There's no telling what horrors await down there.
Wait, Daniel, are you trying to help or not? I can't understand. Understand if you were trying to help or not. Oh my gosh, finally. There's the chipper. There's the chipper. We got it. We got it. Okay. Alright, alright, alright. Okay, that was some good sound. I don't know why. More than half a lantern's worth of oil. Okay. But what am I doing in here? What am I doing in here? There's bones. And okay. Oh, more than half. All right. But I don't understand what I was doing in here. Fully refilled. Okay, time to move. Just run. I'm just running for it. I'm just going for it. Wait, I thought there was a door. There is a door. Okay, okay. Am I doing this now? Yes, I am. So what about that padlock that was perfectly fine? Huh. I'm crystal clear. I know where to go and everything, somehow. Somehow. Oh, that's even worse though, isn't it? Taken for the pets. Spaz, I totally understand. Good night, get some rest, sleep well.
Hello.
Is this the next hub? It doesn't matter, it's where we're gonna... Moving that orb was like push... What? What did that say? I'm sorry, what? Oh no. Right. Just go right. They want you to go right. I should have gone left. Secret tunnel. Secret tunnel. Through the... It is a secret tunnel though. Oh. What's that say? What does that say? Kitchen. Oh gosh. It won't budge. Oh, that's the other side. We're on the other side now. Oh gosh. Okay. Oh gosh. That's how the experiments escaped? Why would you say that? Oh. Won't budge. Okay. Scoot over there. What's that say? Storage. I don't like storage. Storage is where scary things are. Oh, shut up. Cell area 3. Who just said help me? Kitchen, storage. I don't like the sounds. I have no idea where I'm gonna run. Storage. Oh gosh, there we go. Okay. I have to hide.
Is he safe?
No, shut up. Shut up. I gotta run. Where am I going? I have no idea. Oh god! Ah! 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 How is there another one there too? I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go, I don't know what to do.
Soon be ready. Let there be enough time.
Hey, you! Stop!
Oh.
Don't come any closer. I just wanna leave.
You can't go outside. It's too dangerous.
I'm telling Gabriel.
I doubt that very much.
What? Do I just wait in the dark? Oh, look, a tinderbox. Oh, the grinding. Oh. The noise didn't stop though, right? So much noise is going on. Oh, the teeth grinding. I can't stand the teeth grinding. Oh. The music's still going. Oh, thank you for the pets. Okay. Oh.
You're such a good boy.
That is a new level. That's fascinating. What do you mean it's on a new level? Oh. Okay. Oh. Gosh. Where do we even go? I still don't know where to go or what to do. To cistern entrance. It's in very poor condition. It needs to be weakened further. Oh gosh. Okay. I'm worried about making noise. Oh gosh. Why won't anything budge around here? Alright, nice. Come on, barrel. Please stop making noise. Well, Tomo, if it wasn't broken, but it's broken. The heart rate monitor I did have is broken. I'm sorry. Why am I so freaking loud? Did that do it? It needs to be weakened even further. What do I do? That seemed like it did something. No. Too weak for that to work. Dang it. Oh. What do I do? I don't even know where I came from. Is that... I have no idea where I came from or where I'm going. Kitchen. That's... I came this way. Okay. Probably ran past a few doors. Probably. I ran past this. Ah! Oh! Oh boy. Lantern oil. Okay. There's lantern oil. Is that a mannequin? No, that's straight up a dude. That's straight up a dead dude. Oh, they're just straight up dead dudes now. Can I pick you up and use you as bait? No. Well, oh,
hey, anybody, help!
Hello,
Christ, I don't believe this. Oh,
deserve this. I mean, it can't be. Do I deserve this? It wasn't my fault. Why did he have to go in there? Don't go into burning houses. He should have known better.
What? What were we talking about? Don't go into burning houses. Anything around here? Oh, a tinderbox. Okay. Strapped into the cone of shame. What's over here? A note?
2nd of August, 1830.
It's from me.
I have arrived at the village of Altstadt. It's a haven in the midst of a vast forest and the last stop before my final destination. Castle Brennenburg. It's late in the evening, and the outrider, who has been with the coach since Bremen, advised me to wait until morning before I venture further. I've arranged for a bed at Der Müller, the village's only inn, and am now waiting for the sun to rise. I try to sleep, but as I close my eyes, I see the men who fell victim in London. My fear and shame forces me to witness the same scenes over and over. They are dead because of me.
Well, that sucks. How do I get out? Oh. Just hide. Hide in the corner. Hide in the corner. You're not gonna open the door or anything, right? Turn off the light! Did he just smash the door? I can't close my eyes. Just don't look. Just don't look. Just don't look. Just wait. He's gonna go away. He's gonna go away. Right? He's gonna go away, right? Thank you for the pets. He's gonna go away, right? He's gonna go away. Go away. Please go away. Please go away. Thank you for the pets. Okay. I think. Come on in here. Galaxy Star, this hug is for you. Nobody else supposed to sneak in. That's okay too. Come here. Okay. Can I look now? He broke the door. He did break the door. He did break the door. I have a slight headache for sanity. How did it get better? I went in that way. What do I do, though? I still don't know where to go.
I still don't know where to go. I heard you screaming really loud. Yep. Kitchen. Cell area 3. I must have missed something back here. Plomp didn't give me that time. Okay. Okay, I haven't gone through I haven't gone down here. Whew. Alright, Johnny, much love. Good night, get some rest. Oh, cool. Yep, okay, well that's just alright. Sure, Fuzzy. I suppose there's only other one way to go, really. Go to storage. I thought I was in storage. Was I not in storage? Storage, okay. Storage, I'm going. Oh. I'm almost out of oil. Oh, man. Kitchen. Storage. Storage. Oh.
3rd of August, 1839.
Another note.
I feel like I have fled the world and all its worries. Brandenburg is a majestic creation perched upon a forest-clad hill with towers reaching well above even the highest pine trees. Following the winding road leading to the gates gives the impression of discovering something forgotten, as if journeying with Marco Polo to the hidden Xanadu.
Yeah, but it's
not. Alexander, the Baron, is a peculiar but gracious man. He seems well-versed in worldly matters.
Worldly
matters.
But
is not at all as eccentric as I assumed. My room is exquisite, and I'm confident that no hotel for miles could even hope to match it. As the sun sets on Brandenburg, its fairy tale varnish turns to an eerie gloom. Alexander's strange servants are never far away. They are a quiet lot, and their behavior could only be described as skulking.
Thank you for the pets.
Alexander seems pleased by my presence. As he puts it, it seems like I got here just in time.
You're such a good boy.
Yeah. No, 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 I just want to leave. 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 Hi, Luke Isaiah. I just want to leave. Thank you for the pets. Just don't touch it. Just don't touch it. Don't move. Just wait. Just stop the music and leave. Just leave. Please. Patchworks. Oh, whoa. Stop, please stop the music. Please let me leave. Please let me leave. Okay. How much oil do I have left? Precious little. Oh, jeez. Okay. What did he break? He broke this. There's another tinder box. Oh my gosh, there's oil. Oh my gosh, okay. Okay. Is there anything else? Plenty of tinder boxes, but that's not gonna help. If... What am I doing with this? Is there anything I'm doing with that? I can't pick up the rock. It's too heavy. Come on. Oh, whoa, says. Rude. Oh. Nothing over that way. Hello, darkness. Smile? No, I don't want to smile. I'm not smiling. I'm not happy. Cell area 4? Storage. It's so dark. Oh my gosh. Close the door. Oh my gosh. More tinder boxes. Glass jar. What am I doing with a glass jar? Oh. More oil. Well, I guess that's good, Tomo. I don't know. What am I doing with a glass jar? For putting things in. Yeah, but like... Just say if you want to know where to take that. Yeah, where do I take that? Am I going to the kitchen or something? I can't go to the kitchen. I am going to the kitchen. Well, that's what I thought. Great. To the kitchen we go. Music started again. Okay, just stare at the corner and wait. How do I get into the kitchen though? I don't know how to get into the kitchen, it's just the doors wouldn't budge. Absolutely wild, this is now a classic horror game. Gives me boomer feelings to think about it. Well, as I'm doing, hello, welcome in. It is quite old at this point. Time flies, I know. Oh. Okay. Meh. I've never played it. I mean, yeah. Excellent condition. Great. That's fantastic. Oh. That's been broken open.
Is she dead?
Oh. Shut up, Daniel. Where's kitchen? Kitchen's this way. Oh. Is kitchen this way? No. Kitchen's this way. There's some stairs past the entry tunnel. stairs past the... What? I was just at the stairs. It won't budge. Excellent condition. Help. Oh, patchworks, don't. Don't do that to me. Please. Oh my gosh, here's the kitchen. Oh gosh, okay. Okay. Is that oil? Oh my gosh, it's oil. Oh my gosh, it's oil. Okay. An empty glass container. So what am I doing with that? Another note.
4th of August, 1839. The nightmares woke me in the early morning, and for a moment, I forgot where I was. Shortly after, there was a knock on my door. Alexander had heard my screams and asked me to join him in the parlor. As we drank our tea, Alexander began to tell me what he knew. It seems like the orb I found casts a long and dark shadow. It's not only a powerful item, but a dangerous one. Simply by touching it, you invoke the powers within, and if you are too weak to control it, it will devour you. The shadow is a sluggish thing, lagging behind the wielder, killing anyone or anything in its path to reclaim the orb. I said I didn't care about its powers, and that I should throw it away. Alexander advised against this, as I'd still be a part of the path to the orb, and eventually suffer death.
Oh, great.
Having the orb, I would at least have the chance to fight back when the time came. I asked Alexander what he meant when he said he could protect me, and he answered that things can be done, but at a price.
At a price? Great. Yeah, perfect. Yeah, beautiful, beautiful. Why'd you touch the orb, Daniel? Why'd you gotta touch the orb, Daniel? You got us all into this mess. Why'd you have to touch the orb, Daniel? You could've just left it alone, Daniel. Dang, Daniel. Dang, Daniel. You could've just left it alone. But you had to touch it, and now I have to play your stupid game. Well, this doesn't look like any kind of thing that should be. Holds the acid safely. Huzzah. Now we gotta take that and go pour it on that lock to the cistern, which I assume is. That orb is made of citrine. Yeah, why do you have to touch that crappy thing? Dark Descent was better than Machine for Pigs. Isn't that the second one? Is Amnesia the Machine for Pigs the second one? Kitchen. Okay. This is where we came from. So I believe that if I just book it. I can get back to where I was before. But it was made by a different studio. Oh. Okay. I think I just went right, right, and more right. Please, please don't be anywhere near here. Please, monster, please no more. You've already haunted me enough. You've already haunted me enough. Is this the one? Nope, that's not the one. Doesn't have any of the characters? I see. Ooh. Alright, No. Oh, wait. Wait a second. I don't remember. Thanks, Fuzzy. Whew. Okay. Where did I go? That was storage. I thought that's where I went before. Is that not where I went before? Benchworks. Oh. Where did I go before? Not there. I ran and found the place that I should be. Storage. Oh.
What happened?
Oh. Is this the spot? Yes, this is the spot. This is the one. This is the one. This is the one. Okay, okay, okay. Great. Come on. Oh, let me out. 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 Oh. 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 I did it.
Hug, please.
I did it. That's. Oh, where did the pizza cube come from? Thank you for the pizza cube. Oh. Thank you. Thank you. Come on in here. This hug is for me. If anybody else wants to sneak in, that's okay too. Come here. Safety at last. For now. This is not... I like the dark hall. Thank you for the boop. I like the dark hall, because at least the dark hall had, you know, had, like, a nice little fountain. I mean, at least there's water feature here, but...
You're it had,
you know, it had
boy.
Chairs and a study and other stuff, and this... This is just gonna look even worse when it gets, why was I everywhere in this castle? I was everywhere in this frickin' castle before I left. Water feature. Kind of. Kind of. I don't feel safe here as much as I felt safe in the black hall. And the music isn't as nice either. You know what? I'ma hit this and get the heck out of here. Oh. And I'm gonna find wherever my thing is. And I'm gonna turn it up. Oh, we did it. We made it through. We made it through. If anybody hasn't done so, hit that follow button and join us for more. We made it through at least until tomorrow. Or resume this when y'all do something to rope him back into it. Thank you for the pets. I hate this game so much. But I made it through. That's it. We extra done. Lazarez. Welcome to the Owl Crew. Joy, Blood, Peace, Let It String. Glad to have you. The milk comes from the puppy. Does it, Nekomori? Does it right now? He saw too much. The Finland person, by the way, good to see you again. I hope that it gets warm for you soon. Dunyan Rings, I am. I'm Dunyan Rings. You survived the night. Now go cuddle your big pillow. Oh my, yes. Honey tea and cuddling Amicus. That sounds great. So many jump scares. I know, Orange Fox. I know. I did it for you guys. Thank you guys for that ridiculous generosity on my birthday with our subathon. And I hope you're enjoying all of the stuff that you got. Here you go. Have some shorts, Cam. Well, while you're at it. There. Yeah. Oh, gosh. Lavender, if you have it. Yeah, lavender would be nice. I don't, though. My Amicus plush smells like lavender. It does. Yeah, some rest and relaxation. Too bad we're doing Phasmophobia tomorrow. We're doing Phasmophobia tomorrow with Blur. So if you want to see that happen, well, see you tomorrow at 7 p.m. Central Standard Time. Oh. Hit that follow button. Edwin Bailey, hello, welcome in. You have Blur at least, sure. Yeah, but I don't know. And then we're doing Getting Over It after Phasmophobia. So the first half of the stream is Phasmophobia with Blur. The second half is Getting Over It with Bennett Foddy. So that's gonna be crazy. We may start a little bit late because I do have my first physical therapy appointment tomorrow. That's my first time back in a while. So we're starting with Phasmophobia with Blur tomorrow and then Getting Over It with Bennett Foddy on the second half. Blur is a great ghost-busting partner. Blur is amazing. And I'm glad that she's going to share that with me because, yeah, doing this alone is rough. Oh, Fua, hello. Good to see you. I'm sorry, Fua. We're just about to head out. It is late and I'm so ready to end. Let's go follow Fool Ghost, though. I hope Playdup was a good time. Thank you for the pets. Please do come back tomorrow. There's still so much more. Oh, gosh. Yeah. Also, hop into the Discord if you haven't done so yet. !Discord. And if you want to see the first time we did, if you want more of me playing Amnesia, well, guess what? There's more of me playing Amnesia on our VODs channel if you want to catch up with the first time that I played this. And the crazy sequence that was the underwater place. That was absolutely something. Oh gosh, that freaking sucked. That's what that did. That sucked. You can find that on our VODs channel. Fuat Ghost, thank you for the raid. Welcome on in. And I hope you had a great place. Viral Pockets, good to see you again. Sorry that we are leaving. And then we're gonna do Phasmophobia tomorrow. Ah! Oh. This would be so terrifying in VR. So terrifying. Phasmophobia would be awful in VR too. I can't imagine what that would be like. I'd be terrified to go anywhere. Like, oh. A look back at Phasmophobia can also be found on the YouTube channel and many of our VODs as well. So once we reach 700 in the Discord, by the way, I'll do a special Discord stream for all of you. Just monitor the computer. Yeah, I gotta just monitor the computer the whole time. That's it. Just the whole time, just monitor the computer, and that's it. I wish. But yeah, hop in the Discord if you know. So yeah, once we hit 700, I will do a special stream. Actually, matter of fact, I'm gonna take a look. I'm gonna take a look. Let's see, because I should probably actually look at that. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, we're getting very close. We're getting very close. Well, they're dead. Time to drive home. Yeah. Oh. Tomorrow, Phasmophobia with Blur, then Getting Over with Bennett Foddy. After that, we do still have our super hot stream to do, which I am looking forward to that. We're going to be doing our super hot VR stream. I still got to get everything set up, but that's going to be a lot of fun. I'm going to actually enjoy that one. That one I'm actually going to enjoy. Out of all the other things that we have to do, that's one of them that I'm actually going to be able to enjoy. So join us tomorrow. Thank you all for being here and have a great night.